sexiest. I don't get it. It's like, how can someone look like that and act like that but be so fine? It's just like, ugh, you know? Like, what the fuck?
I should probably be adding live stream notifications now that I think about it. I forgot about that. I'm live right now. How many people have the live stream notification role anyways? Channel and roles. Why the fuck are you on the TikTok? I skipped them.
Ready up.
Yo, Little Dump is first. What's good, Little Dump? Fisky, Methy, top three. There we go. You guys are the first three. Little Dump number one, Fisky number two, Methy number three. Ainsley, turn off your TikTok.
I want to play, friend!
What's good, Shadow V? What's good, Gang Gangs?
My asshole hurts.
That's... why? Chat, you know what time it is? It's time to listen to the song that Little C made.
They already made it, idiot.
I know. What are you talking?
This guy's so stupid.
You're stupid. You're what? I said it's time to listen to it. It's so good. Oh my god.
I love it.
Why is it so good? It has no right to be that good.
It has no right. Bow, bow, bow.
What's good, Agus?
Agnes.
I think it's Agus.
No, it's Agnes.
BS Street said they're adding better anti-cheat April Fools. I just want a better anti-cheat. Is Tarkov in your head horizontal? Yes. What's April Fool's event in the game this year? Us. We're the fools for playing this game. There's nothing.
April Fool's, where's the joke? It's us.
I think the event is April Fool's.
They remove grass. They remove, not grass.
I'm just gonna play all of Little C's music. What's the plan today? I don't really got one. I don't really got a plan. Get money, get bitches.
Help me quest. Carry me in questing. I have shoreline quests.
My mic unplugged. But yeah, pretty much the goal is just get bitches, get money, and win.
But Ethan, we already have the bitches.
True.
We have the women.
We're also trying to convince Logan that Tarkov is a good game, because he's been... wanted to play Rust, and we're trying to be like, hey,
I'll play Rust.
Shut up.
When I get a new PC, I
no,
swear.
No, 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 we're not gonna play Rust. Here's what happens. Right? Logan's like, I miss Rust. And then we had played Rust. We play like 2 days, and he's like, this game sucks. And we go back to Tarkov. Like, it does it every time. So I can't believe how much donations you got from Will in the last stream. Dude, I've been flexing to everyone. I've been like, yeah. I'm a YouTuber. I make quite a bit of money. Eli, I am not playing Lighthouse. There could be guaranteed LEDX spawns in Lighthouse, and I refuse to play that map. But God, this event is ass.
My girlfriend asked me to come over, but I'm playing Tarkov, so I can't.
Sorry, babe. I'm questing.
That's literally what I almost just said. I'm like, no, sorry, babe. I'm on stream.
You can go if you're... Oh, I need to open my token. If you need to go to figure out, let me know.
Just
dip.
Unless it's urgent. Like, baby, shit the bed.
Oh, yeah, reserve. I was like, this is not shoreline.
This is a weird looking shoreline.
Lighthouses run for 5 minutes, fight rogues, AI scavs, player scav, and get sniped by someone with a DVO hiding in Narnia. Exacto.
Hello?
Wherever the cultists are is where the money is.
Sure?
Dude, that's how it is on this map. You find the cultists, you find a dead PMC nearby.
found a dead scav.
Do you not believe me?
No.
Do my eyes deceive me?
I hate you.
You slugs.
Bingo, bingo, literally bingo, bingo, bongo, longo.
You wanna watch me suffer on Lighthouse? Why do you guys not like me?
Donate.
Next stream is going to be an interchange stream, though. I do want to do that.
Why do you hate yourself?
Because I have a quest. I need to survive 6 more times on that map. And then I can, like, advertise the interchange type beat. Yeah. I thought you retired. Why are you upset that I didn't retire?
Why do you keep running interchange?
It was good, Stuart. Ooh.
That's an airdrop.
That's piss.
That's piss.
Logan.
Oh, Logan's here. What's good, Logan?
Hey, guys. I had to take apart a little bit of... Why are Ainsley muted? Anyway, I had to take apart...
I'm muted?
I know I had you muted. I don't know why.
How do you want me to have rights, dude? Why do you silence my freedom of speech?
Whatever. I put a little embarrassing.
There it is.
But on the back of my fucking computer, there's a weird like hole in it. It looks like a USB hole. It's more of like a USB like trap. Like you put your USB in and it just shreds it from the inside.
The fuck?
So you know the blue or like the blue part. It's not actually that. It's not. But you know the blue part or like the whole
evil computer
on your USB that holds it in.
Yeah.
Like it's like white, orange, whatever. It ripped it apart. So I had to like, I had to go at it with a knife and pull it out. All
what
it does
the fuck?
Is it in, but I'm on Tarkov. Scabbing hopefully my Wi-Fi doesn't.
Right. We're scaving right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Evil
scab.
Computer. Evil computer be like, I'm evil.
Should I try Rust again? I kind of want to, but also not. Just sick of Tarkov. The better game.
Play Rust when you feel confident, comfortable playing it. Take a
hello, traveler!
Take a tolerance to it. Like a.
Really I will not kill you. It. I want to. I want to
play it. Play in like a low pop.
I want to spread the loot among us. Like my favorite game.
Oh, my favorite game.
I lied.
Sucks. It's not my favorite.
On the topic of Rust, actually, what'd you do? Did you pay a scab?
Yeah, I was like, hello, traveler. I will not kill you.
Why,
I was like,
dude?
I lied. And I shot him in the face.
What were you battling over?
You said you would stay away.
A Paradis and 2 aces.
Okay, but like
a paradise?
I don't know, it's a fucking big ass backpack.
I hate the cold effect. It looks so ugly.
Apparatus.
We're disgusting.
What a weird looking apparatus.
Ooh, and I need his rig. See? Worth it.
No, it's not. You're gonna get aimbotted by the cultists.
No, I'm not.
Yes, you are.
No, I'm not.
Really? You can't just keep saying
nuh-uh. Let's get out.
Nathan, why didn't you make your stream title funnier? You could have made like a Rust or like Among Us thumbnail or some funny shit. Even, like,
we're playing Among Us today.
First ever COD Modern Warfare DMV or whatever.
DMV.
DMV. What's it called? DMZ.
DMZ. DMV.
Before I got in the Tarkov.
It's not good. No. I remember being so hyped because, like, I love Tarkov. I just hated the recoil, and then COD announced that.
Oh, no. It's like COD, and I was like, COD recoil? You hate that?
No, I hated Tarkov.
Dude, I can't handle the COD recoil.
But because I hated the recoil. And then they announced DMC, and I was super hyped for it. Played it for, like, a week, and I was like, wow, this shit's trash, and I never played it again.
Like, oh, I gotta do a quest.
I do like play like you know more competent developers than Battle State comparatively, I think. But you know, cause like
no Quan, shit, no karma, Nikita. I'm sorry, Nikita. I'm sorry. Fuck you, let's go.
What?
What happened?
I was getting sniped at by something. I don't know. I had like two heavy bleeds and I was right at the...
Probably a...
Oh, I'm alive.
Hey, what's the time on your... Are you on resistance?
Yeah, just found your new vid randomly on my recommended. That shit was funny as fuck. And then energy to be go hard. Thank you, brother. Oh my god. That was scary as shit. How much karma did I lose? You said, I think, like 100k each. They're worth quite a bit. Fuck, I can't even fit this shit. I lied. I probably gave that guy trust issues. Like, he was like, you know what? I'll trust him. Shit, I have no room for this. Okay, no way. I can make room. I can make room. Watch. Boom. Boom. Take this out. And then... Yeah! Boom, 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 boom. MP. These two keys, so off. I'm the Tetris master. Oh, that was scary, though. I thought karma was gonna eat my ass. The luck today has been good, though. I did some scavs. Did some raids. Got a lot of good shit.
No offense to the man.
No offense. Who are we offending?
He's saying your quality of videos suck.
Really?
Yeah, fuck you.
Wait, what the fuck?
I was talking about my Mars Rust thumbnail being really, like, out of
shit.
Pocket for your content.
Yeah. I didn't know how to say no, because you worked super hard on it, and I was like, yeah, I'll use it. Who knows? Maybe it'll pop off.
It's like your son hands you, like, a macaroni drawing, and it actually looks pretty fucking good, but you don't want to be embarrassed. You couldn't be as talented as a kid. It's just like... It's fucking ass.
You should have seen the OG Ethan whipped up. He's like, I don't know. I don't know if this is good.
It was pretty good.
It was like a PNG of the Rust hazmat astronaut skin. He's like, yeah, I don't know if I'm going to use it.
I like Tarkov.
Where did... All right,
Tarkov,
my
favorite game.
I'm not ignoring you. I read everything. I read everything in chat. I missed the old COD zombies. And then I answered that Yisa. How much are they right now? Come on, be worth a lot.
You smell like cheese.
Dude, I did play a little bit of Rust. After playing Tarkov, it's so much fucking easier.
Oh yeah.
It's like the I literally it's baby mode. It's easy.
Tarkov or Rust?
Rust. The only problem is like getting obviously gotta get guns, right? But I was playing the Mars one that we did. Got like a gun and I went from
a modded server.
Python to Python to AK. It was fun as hell. It was so funny.
That was my idea.
What?
Let's start the day off with a labs run.
I don't have labs.
Why you didn't buy the DLC? What do you mean?
Dude, I hope to God that like.
Yeah.
If your friend doesn't have it, you're just not allowed to play with them or what?
Yeah.
That's
okay,
fucking
Jeffrey,
stupid,
you guys
bro.
Stay at the door.
Sorry, we're questing today. Oh, okay. I can't join. We did all those.
All
right, I'm bringing a juicer kit, fellas.
I'm feeling not... a red card.
Yeah.
See, Logan's spitting.
Guys, it's a manifest destiny. Go, yeah. Actually, stop the stream. Go watch like 100 like one of those like Tarkov best streamer loot compilations, and then
channel it into me.
That's literally me.
That's me. That's gonna be me. That is me.
I'm starting to like Shoreline. Find a GPU in 112. West wing or east wing? Fisky, shut. No, you don't. You love Shoreline.
West, because West is the winner.
Yeah, probably West, but yeah. Which where? Okay, yeah, West. Okay, 112. Where'd you find it? I've never heard of getting a GPU on 112.
Is sodium edible? Like, I know it's like so.
Like IRL. Salt, right?
Like, if I saw a pack of sodium, could I eat that?
Like IRL.
Mom, I hate you, Ainsley.
What do I do? I'm just curious.
Like IRL.
Take a gamble.
Wait, is plutonium?
What if I did?
Plutonium edible? Anyone, let me know.
So I bought some uranium off the black market. Can you eat this
health
shit?
Health gurus in the chat.
Health gurus. Sodium is not edible.
And I decided to buy pure carbon. I don't know what to do with it. Should I eat it? I don't know.
Guys, I found pure carbon.
Yeah, I don't know, Ainsley. Why don't you go power a city with that shit instead?
Get off your ass.
I don't know what's carbon do?
You guys are stupid.
Carbon.
Carbon is us. Carbon is life. Carbon is like what every life is made out of.
We're also water. What do you mean it's us?
No, we're not water. What the fuck? Are you guys?
There's water in us.
We aren't water, though.
Yes, we are.
Oh. So if I have like.
Go take a piss. What's in it?
Are you stupid? Oh, throw up. What's in it? Food chunk. Oh, burger. I'm half burger. Are you stupid?
If I eat, like, I don't know, if I'm, like, 60 pounds, if I eat, like, 60 pounds of pizza, I'm technically 100 pounds.
Just because we have 70% water in us does not mean we are water.
You are a liquid, bro.
No, we are not.
You do a little woo.
Yeah, we are carbon-based, not water-based. Thank you, Timothy.
Okay, well, there's... But you're not...
You know what? You know what? I'm modding Timothy.
Don't mod
Timothy. This is a bad idea.
This is a bad idea. I am modding Timothy.
Guys, only $10 to get modded.
Modding this guy right now. I've never been modded on YouTube before. Well, now it's your first because you're actually smart.
Do you guys know if you donate? $20, Ethan will tell everyone in chat his region. What region he plays Tarkov on.
Southeast.
Middle East.
Florida.
Russia.
I think he plays in Ukraine.
Add as moderator. Boom.
I really hope Mars no one donates to this stream.
I'm bringing an MP18 in this next raid. I'm
bringing an MDO, eliminated round, boy. Let's go.
I declined it.
Why are you like
this?
See,
back in my day, I used to
fuck you, Kermit.
Down.
Oh. He went, oh, gee, golly.
Oh, gee, willikers.
It was good, Bo. Where's the character? There we go. Lansy, are you still in your raid?
I'm still in my raid.
644-573-2492. New subscriber, and I can say what's about that. Thank you. Thank you, brother.
Guys, $100, I dropped my phone number.
That actually was an idea for a video, and my girlfriend talked me out of it. She was like, do not do that.
What? Oh, your phone number?
Well, I was going to make a Google voice number. I was going to make like my username, my phone number, and then like get killed. And see. Right, she was like,
this is it's horizontal. Subscribe.
Horizontal. How are you so tall? You could compete with LeBron. You mean my king? Where do I even begin?
My child.
Sing the song, Logan. Sing the song, Logan.
Violin out, Logan. You're fine. Laughs so hard he ripped his cord out.
My vocal cord. Anzi, get out of your raid, and we want to do labs. The chat demands it.
They've never given you a good idea, dude.
Yes, they have. Dude, last video was chat carrying me. The entire video was people being like, don't go here.
That was one guy.
Give all of chat credit. Fisky, Mr. Potato, someone else. I forgot.
Fuck you, chat. Fuck you.
Chad,
fuck
don't listen to him, okay? Look at my eyes. I love you, okay? You don't listen to him.
He's going to harass you.
The ADS noise saved your exactly. I had no idea he was there.
What is Whisper Animal?
Wait, okay, wait, Chad, before we do this lab stream, do I need this for a quest at all? It's found in a raid. I've never seen this before. I got it from a quest. Do I need this at all?
Eat some bitches. Ooh. That's right. I'll be here all night.
Oh, Anzi. He will be. He has Anzi, no job.
You're bald. I'm 40 kilograms.
I'm not bald, dude. I'm just slightly losing hair.
Should I get trimmed?
Is that better?
I don't even know
what would you do to him? What did you think of that?
What? I don't know.
What have you done to me?
What'd you press?
What's he even talking to him? I had an armor. had an armor that was 39.3. Like, it makes my weight 39.3. So I put on a different one and it went down by 0.3. I was like, boom. And Anzu was like, what did you do?
What have you done to me, father?
Anzu, are you out of the raid? No, oh my god. Get out.
Dude, do you have like arachnophobia?
What?
I cannot.
Are you scared of Iraq?
What?
I got a mustache.
Are you like this around your parents?
Yeah.
You should have saw me in the college visit today, bro.
Like, he's just like getting interviews. Like, so why should we accept you? And he's like, dude,
you should.
The aliens are coming for us, man. And they're like, oh.
My name is Ainsley, and you spell your name wrong. A N S L I E.
Ainsley.
U N S L Y. Ainsley.
That's not your name, even. We talked to your mom.
It's not for you, Serenity. Thank you, Ethan. See, that's a W name. What a chat.
Shouting out your own name.
Name is tier list, huh? Ethan S tier, easy.
You know what? Ethan's getting mod too.
Oh my god, this is such cool a name, bad Ethan. Idea. You're gonna regret doing this.
Like, unsubscribe.
Yeah, can we have a mass unsubscription event?
Negative.
Feel free to, guys.
You know what? Holding you here. Everybody's mod. Rate my name, Mr. Streamer. Sal Average Good Dude. You know what? You get mod. No.
The teacher will shoot you during attendance.
Ainsley, I want to play the game.
Ainsley! Get extract. Out of the fucking raid.
No,
dude,
5 minutes,
bro. I'm gonna keep
leading. Dude! I extracted like an hour ago.
You died! And,
no, I didn't. I almost did. And then Logan joined later. Like, he did it in a scav raid without you and get extracted first. Get okay, out!
Logan is,
Alright. Is this a good build? Is this a like, good gun build?
Oh, God.
I'm bringing this into labs.
This is gonna be the biggest piece. Chat. What the fuck is this? You know what? Bring it. Bring it. Bring it right now.
Wait, didn't you say I need a Reaper for a gun?
Yeah. Do not sell the Reaper.
Okay, thank God. Cause I do actually have one.
You know what, chat? Can I put it on an SR-25?
Is WD-40 lubricant?
No. Oh my god.
I was just curious.
Yeah, curiously fucking stupid.
What are you talking about? I'm not that
stupid. Are you out of the raid?
No, I have 3 minutes.
I'm gonna kill you.
You wonder why you always get fucking MIA. I'm looking you up on Tarkov Dev. I have to see how many MIAs you have.
I have 13.
I'd be 14.
What? Don't fact check me, please.
Or
can I not put it on SR?
7? Hell yeah.
Oh, it's Ainsley. You changed your name. Okay.
Yeah, you can't find. Oh, yeah.
He has you friended. Yeah, I'll bring the same MP9.
Why are you guys like?
No,
this
I was thing? Joking.
Bro. I'm not.
I'm not, dude. That's like.
Bring it, coward.
600K.
Bring it, coward.
Okay. This is expensive. I put a specter on it.
Bring it, coward.
I put a specter on it. How's that?
Nope, not good enough.
Why are you guys like born like this?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Are you afraid of Iraq? Shut the fuck up.
I said, do you have arachnophobia?
That means he's afraid of Santa Claus.
Where the fuck is the floor?
Ho, ho, ho.
The Fire Queen is lube? Is it actually?
Yeah, gun lube.
I gotta run another way.
I fucking...
Seven MIAs on PMC, 6 MIAs on scab.
Leave me alone.
Ainsley.
Just leave me alone. I can't do this.
And this is the same guy that has survived and extracted from every location in Tarkov. The same guy.
I also killed Rashad with a pistol.
The same guy that's got...
He also killed Tagil with a PPSH.
Yeah, I see that, yeah. Let's see this kit you got going on, Ainsley. Why do you have a hot rod in your pouch?
Thirsty.
Oh, there we go.
I have a hot rod in my pouch, so what?
Chat, rate my kit.
How's it? How's it looking?
Shoot you dead.
Ainsley, I'm gonna shoot you dead. If you don't leave in the next minute, we're kicking you out and doing it without you.
You're bringing two guns? You're bringing two mags in your gun?
Yeah.
For your pistol?
Yeah. Something wrong?
Wait, Chet, can you put a four on a Mosin?
I think, Ethan, if you put a scope on, you could put a flare on.
I couldn't put on the SR. You can put a flare on a Hold up. Hold up.
What's a flare again?
Chat. Let me cook.
The thermal sight.
Oh, the expensive kind.
Yep. Very good. Ethan's going to be really stupid right now. He's going to bring it into a labs or an indoor map.
Every day we stray further from God.
Dear God, I can. Oh my God.
I think I can.
I don't think. Ooh. I did.
Yeah, God failed. Oh God.
God did. All right, chat.
No one says that.
Let's build the best.
Hey man, I want to know my raid. Can you get out, please? Can you get kind of out? I just want to play.
You're the most annoying kid I know.
I'm glad I'm your favorite.
You never said that.
The Reaper on the FP9's kind of cracked. Hold on.
No way, Logan.
The Reaper?
No.
The monkey. How do I build this, chat? Am I stupid?
Dude, what kind of scope is that on the FP9?
Thermal.
Get that off of there!
How do I build this?
Put a 50 round on the raid.
I don't have Archangel.
Put a 50 round on the Mosin. Put a 50 round on the Mosin.
Oh, wait,
Heavenly Father.
Why can't I build it? Mag? Oh, you're so right, chat. Thank you. Oh, you're so right. Oh, there we go.
What's all this Bitcoin offense? Because I like fence. He's a cool guy.
Hansy be like, you know what? I'm gonna sell two GPUs to him. Okay, what gives the best ergo?
When I went to my college today, bro, I went to the gaming section. I really thought about stealing two PCs right then and there and running out.
That's like your future. You're just gonna do that. You're gonna...
it's a 490 Ti. I'm taking that.
If any college finds out that you did that, you're not gonna get let in. They're gonna kick you out.
Dude, they didn't. They wouldn't know because I have a COVID mask on.
All right, chat.
Scrawny, short Mexican kid. Oh, that's a
Mosin Fleur or MP9 Fleur. You guys pick.
Picking a can of beans.
Or both at the same time. No.
Now that's too far for Ethan.
Even for Ethan, that's too much.
Mosin Fleur, I bet. Some guy's gonna kill me and be like, what the fuck?
This guy's a virgin kid.
I think this is the opposite of a virgin kid, honestly.
If I
killed a guy and he had this, I'd be like, shit, I kind of feel bad. Nice. What's the best?
Womp. I'm going to fraud. Oh, we're on labs.
My bad.
Maybe my dad will find it.
7.62. It's the best I can run is BS. Do I have BS?
Suck. Bye.
Nope, I don't have SMB. Do I have SMB?
I'm still harassed.
Do. You should.
Why doesn't it go in the gym M3? Gen. Yeah.
Gem.
You said it right the first time.
Gem in 3.
Alright. Well, yeah, let's go to that. Alright, are you finally out of the raid now?
No. Am I? Yes.
Mm-hmm.
I have to buy a labs card, but I just got a Bitcoin.
Oh my god, dude, Logan.
All right, we're ready.
And I have to buy a labs card, too.
600K for that scope? Absolutely.
I love you, Logan.
This thing looks like shit. This thing looks like dookie booty. This can only handle exactly. If I bring my best stuff, I can't lose. Wait, let me bring my black card.
You can bring the best stuff and still lose.
No, it's... Yeah. Statistically improbable.
Hey, it's leaving me outside.
Why?
What do you want from me?
I know Taz for it. I'm not that crazy.
I just insured my shit. Hold on.
Oh, I just insured my shit.
You can't uninsure your shit. You can't.
I don't want to. Rapper, don't give it back to me.
I cannot believe this.
This is a new guard.
This is your room and change.
This is like a boss and his two guards.
Hold on.
What was your boss?
What was my boss?
Helmet. I need a better helmet. I'm sorry.
Flurzy. Yeah, Flurzy.
Oh, that's so dumb, dude.
It's so good.
What kind of name is Flurzy?
Flurzy.
Who?
Come on. Anyone else in the world have a better idea?
Exactly. The Flur. Flurzy would be my boss name.
The Blur. It's a plane. It's a Flur.
Shut up, Angel. It's a bird. It's a plane. It's a Flur. Shut the fuck up.
I just want to be loved.
You're not giving up. Why are you going to the sand temples? Okay. Desert Warrior.
I'm a Dune Raider with an unsuppressed M4 with one holosight.
Why
are
those fuckers in Star Wars always got an issue? You know what I'm talking about? They look exactly like Ainsley.
Oh, dude, yeah. What are they called? The sand people. What are they called?
Yes, Ainsley, yes.
What's their names? Sand Tusk? No. Tusken Raiders, yeah. The fucking Ewoks? Yeah, someone also said, bro, looking like Tusken Raiders from Star Wars. Someone else said that. I feel like viewers who didn't watch me build this kit are going to be like, oh, horizontal dive, cool. And they click and they're like, oh, what a neat little kid. He's going, what the fuck?
What is a sniper with a flare at daytime?
Well, technically it's not daytime. We're underground.
Technically, suck my nuts. you suck nuts. I'm not gonna demonstrate, but that's not how you do it.
How do you know,
Ethan? What if people start calling you the corpse husband of Tarkov?
That means you're really ugly.
Did his face ever get leaked? Was that yeah. Canon? Ooh.
Is that canon?
If I was the corpse husband. It's not daytime because you can't see the sun.
It will burn in ash.
I'll take you to the window and I'll prove you wrong, Ethan.
You're gonna throw me out of it?
Are we underground or are we in like a building?
Labs is tied with Lighthouse with being the worst map. That is a hot take. Saying Labs is the worst map. Shadow V, post that on Twitter and you're gonna get doxxed.
I don't like streets. I'm biased.
Oh, we're up.
We're playing in.
Like, I really hope I get killed and they like friend me and message me.
Let's meet the dono goal of $0.
Oh, yeah.
Labs lovers, if you see my black car flying into the air,
I'm dead.
Dude, this is like a 9 million ergonom. Excuse you? Get the fuck out of my way!
Scanning. Scanning.
Logan, be careful up the stairs.
There's. I'm walking this building. Whoever entered through here. Oh, it's red. It's red.
Oh, yeah. Wait a minute.
I got a GPU here before. This is not the... This is the best Mosin.
I haven't seen any... Have you ADS with it at all? Try
yes.
It.
It's...
Dude, I have a shovel. AIDS?
Usually, it's... Oh!
Is that
wait.
Yeah?
I don't know. I see red. Okay, so this is red, red.
I don't fire. I just see red.
Why?
Who's grenade? Where?
Ainsley. Out the window. He's being fucking retarded.
No, it bounced off your head.
I can't stand you sometimes.
You have a fat head.
That person? I don't think so.
Hey, man.
Is that a person?
I hate the red. No, I'm dead.
Dude, I'm dead. I lit him up and he had a CQL. I lit his butt. I was. Why would you run after?
Because there was a nade throw in the building.
Toby Two Face TV.
Wait, Twitch. Yeah, he needs to be streamed. I need his reaction. Hold up, chat.
He has a 9KD. And
I don't want to do labs anymore.
Wait a minute. Hold
Toby Two Face. I've seen this guy before.
Toby Two Face. Hold up, chat. He's live. Please.
No.
No, this is good. Oh, I've seen this guy actually. Yeah. Please loot me. Please loot me.
Oh, all right, it's gonna loot. You're
subscribing. It's good for him.
What's it called?
He's got the sniper, fucking. Guessing, what
is
this achievement?
What in the fuck?
Come on. No, don't loot the card room. Hold up, chat. Hold up. All right, let me just play capture.
Yeah, shouldn't loot him, right? Surely.
Dude. Toby, this guy has killed every single boss in a row without dying.
Oh my god.
Okay, Toby. When you're done streaming, maybe, get a job?
I think this is his job, I think.
Unless you murder us. It probably is. Sorry. You're sorry, I didn't have to do anything.
I could have killed him if I brought, like,
they're saying, yeah, don't loot him. So, are they talking about me?
Take my goodie.
Okay, they took your guys' helmets, not mine, though.
You can do it. I have my raid back.
Go with me, man. It shouldn't be an issue. If I bring my best stuff, I can't lose. I can't. Go. Check my body, please.
Are you gonna say something in chat?
No.
So,
no.
Yeah, I'm so.
Ainsley, shush.
Was that a fucking player over there? I think there's a fucking guy over there.
He's not checking my body, no! Why is he not checking my body?
Let me get another.
Did you like my gun build?
Elmo, get
Snowball
fucked!
Acquired.
Get fucked!
Oh shit, did we get clipped?
Cheating piece of.
What? Did we? Snowball is. Well, because we're. You were a boss.
Did you like my gun build?
That's a different
Snowball
one.
Acquired. I'm tired. Oh, wait. I'm tired of sucking dick.
It was interesting for sure.
You said you liked M4, it. No? M4. What? No.
Tired of getting raped. Let's kill these people.
You VoIP cheating? Yeah.
Why are you getting TwitchCon gear up tickets?
This guy was pissed.
You live in Texas.
Go check
Godfather
my body.
My Mosin? Oh, I don't know if I've seen that one.
Oh! Oh, he hasn't seen it! He hasn't seen it!
Praise the Lord. Praise the Father, man. Ooh, boss sight. Like that. That's a lot of fucking AP on he has as well. I should not know all that in a bit.
Go to me, please. Go, please.
I will, Horizontal. Calm down.
Alright, I got my next hit.
What the fuck?
What?
He went, calm down, Horizontal, calm down.
What up, Sinatra? It's going pretty well.
He has two injectors cases.
No.
Yeah, he's probably running labs. You bring an empty one.
Alright, chat, don't spam him about it.
Alright, let's go, Milo. Greased up. Long survival streak? I don't really know, man.
You know, Ethan, you're like the EDP of Tarkov.
What the fuck? No.
What the shit?
No.
You guys don't know, but...
You know what? I actually believe with Logan on this one.
Wait Logan's for the response cooking. Video on this one, guys.
Logan's kind of cooking. Yeah, we're just going
to... A little bit of an actual game.
I did get out. 100%. I want to play the video game now.
No, you don't.
But if you know, someone in the chat could just clip hit and send it to you.
No, he hasn't reacted yet.
Yeah, so if someone, like, if
he looted you guys, but not me, and then he got mad at me for asking.
Not mad, he was just telling you to calm down.
I was calm.
Calm enough, I feel. Am I not? I'm calm. I'm the calmest there is. I'm calm.
Ainsley, pipe down. Shocker just found a red card. Oh, shit.
You mean. Our red card, right?
So you mean we found a red card.
You mean I found a red card.
April Fool's, damn. It's going to my body, I think.
I want a red card.
What's the...
I don't want to play with you anymore.
I don't think he is.
Un momento.
You better finish a weekly quest or give you a green card? What weekly? What?
Yeah, guess, it sometimes does that.
Who gets that kind of... What do you have to do for it?
What kind of privileges do you have?
Yeah, I think my buddy.
Extract successfully from Lighthouse. 90
hey, thank
times.
You, Shadow V, for the 20 gifted. I appreciate that, brother.
Please don't kill me.
Gifted? On...
YouTube? Yeah.
It's a thing?
Yeah.
Oh, the memberships. Did it,
no,
that
no,
really how it
just
works?
Super. wait, shut up. You went, is that a fool?
You missed your customer service job? Nope. Not exactly.
Check out my Mo's then.
Thank you, Miz. We can help.
Kill this guy. Look at my Mo's then. Where the grippers at? On my feet.
What? I did, yeah. Every time.
Yeah.
He's checking everything but it.
I don't know if I'm the first. No.
And
he
closes
his
eyes and opens
sure.
up your body. He's like, guess not.
You know.
Just go to a raid, bro. Just go to a raid.
Yeah, that is.
Hey, go to a raid. God damn it! Fuck. Yeah.
It's such a boring reaction. Never mind. He's like, oh, it is a four. What the heck? That was such a boring. Okay. I thought that would be good, funny content. He was just like, oh, okay.
He kind of peaked really bad for killing every boss in one life, but, you know, I died, so I can't really shit talk.
Fitzky says that was the worst reaction I've ever seen.
Oh, is that a flare?
This is your job, man. Play it up for the camera or something. I don't know. Put on the show.
He seems so sad. He's just watching. He's like, oh.
He's a Tarkov streamer, dude. He's
a Tarkov. Oh, Jesus. Why the fuck did that get me? Thank you. The donation was delayed and it did the name noise. And I was like, what the fuck? So apparently you're not supposed to murder people. Can you confirm? Only in Florida you are allowed to.
I hate they have to log in on fucking the Twitch app.
No one's gonna steal my account. I just watch videos.
He's playing Tarkov. What do you expect? That's fair. That's fair.
Oh, wow.
But Shadow V, you know, I'm sending you a feet pick. Here you go. Gotcha, brother.
Oh, that's the fuck.
What are you yapping about? Shadow, DM me on Discord. I can't find your name. Thank you for Lord of the Bombs for the 2. I love your videos, man. They are so good. Thank you, brother. Okay, I'm catching up on chat. The guy who got the green card, by the way, he had a weekly quest to extract from streets 15 times. That's it.
What?
And that's how he got the green card. That's... You should be sucking Nikita's nuts right now, bro. What? Extract 15 times and you get a whole green card?
Would you guys try bone marrow?
I already have.
Like as a food?
Actually, yeah.
Was it good? I never had it.
What the fuck?
Yeah.
I've always wanted to, though.
What the fuck?
It's like a little... It's not slimy, per se, but it is.
What the fuck?
It's like a thick paste. That's what I felt to me.
What the fuck are you guys talking about?
Bone marrow.
Yeah. The stuff we donate? Why is everyone saying it's so good? Did I jump into another universe?
Dude, it's a real thing that people do eat.
It's like kidneys taste good. It's so tongue.
It's like... Yeah, it's not like a common thing. You know, you're not going to get it at fucking McDonald's.
You're going to get a set of bone marrow?
You're going to get a double quarter pounder with some bone marrow on the top?
Bone marrow is like fancy ass food. Oh.
It is.
I'm poor, so.
That's calamari. That's calamari, bro.
I alt tabbed to look at the to look up bone marrow, and the chat had a better reaction. They're like, yeah, well, lol. And he's like, mm-hmm. Right. Hey.
Catch this.
What?
Well, you know what?
Ansley? Where are you?
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Are we going to snipe that?
No.
What? No, that was the fucking grenade shrapnel.
Why is the shrapnel so delayed?
You know when you throw a grenade at you in real life and we can fact check this?
Wait for me, guys!
The donation hit again, and I thought it was Anza. Yeah, you threw a nade at us. No, we're not waiting for shit. Well, he is kind of cute, though.
And he's like if Dinkbot was destructive to everyone. You know, and he was gay. Oh.
Well, I think Bot's probably gay.
No,
Dinkbot is not gay. Actually,
you don't know actually,
that.
Dinkbot like is the straightest person I know.
He's the straightest boyfriend I've ever had. Wait a
minute. I already do have PTSD. From the, like, I hear the nation, I'm like, ugh. Have you tried VR Tarkov? I do. I want to. I have not yet, but Logan has. But
it was, I mean, you know, not every game, because, yeah, like, on Pavlov, I played a lot of Pavlov. A big issue with it was you're getting, like, fucking ex-military 40-year-old grandparents that, like, are on their Oculus. That was, what was that? Was that, like, a airdrop?
No, that was a sniper.
Anyway, like, it's just, you're gonna play against fucking losers who are, like, ex-military. They've actually shot people in real life. So you stand no real chance.
Just like real life. It's like start crying.
But you have literally no opportunity. It's really funny, fun looking though.
That's why I feel like.
Well, I mean, you could get Airsoft children. Would be like... it's got crossplay with Quest, and then Quest is like 80% kids.
Oh yeah, bro. It's fun as fuck to go in like the Onward and just shoot children.
Yeah. I throw the kids to the playground.
You would love the army.
Why do you want to join the army? I want to kill kids.
Okay, wait. Someone said one. They got a GPU in 112. I'm going to check that real quick.
I'm on second story right now. All
right. 109. Oh, this room. Oh, wait. Where the... Really? Oh, Jutsu says he's going to eat you, Logan.
What'd I do? Hey, Tetris. What'd I do?
Wait, the guy who had, where'd you get the GPU from, a duffel bag? It was like on the table.
Dude, 260 was awesome this time. Hold on.
Hey. Women are overrated. Tarkov is the only companionship I need. That's like an abusive relationship.
You really got no one better.
The game will get better, I swear.
Let me burst.
You know, stay in there, rot. You know what?
Block it with the key.
What?
What?
Where you happened? At?
Nowhere.
I'm lost now.
Have fun.
I heard someone walking.
What was that?
That
the
was
demons.
Ants are shooting.
Yeah.
I'm in 301. Oh, let's go. Oh, that was a lead axe. Oh, that looked just like a lead axe. Where are you right now, Logan?
I don't know where y'all are.
I'm in 301.
Where's 301 even at?
I'm coming to 301.
Ainsley, we have looted this room countless times.
I found 308.
Okay. Now go down to when it says 301.
I hear a child screaming.
What the fuck? The goop is gooping. And his justification for wanting to eat you was that he says, you sound tasty. How do you feel about that?
Yeah, I eat him too.
Like the nicest thing that ever been said by Twitch shit to me.
A cannibal.
Oh. Oh, I'm lagging. Oh, me.
I don't want to play Lighthouse. Lighthouse is gross.
Agree.
$100. What is H2O2? Oh my god, this guy.
Water?
Ainsley, Did you?
Oh shit. Wait. Someone's got hallway, I think.
That was
guys hallway, guys hallway. At the very end, very far end. On the left.
Wait, you died?
No, I'm not dead. I'm in this hallway. He's at the on end the of end? East Wing. I'm voice lining? He's at the end of East Wing.
Okay, we're above you right now.
He's pushing me!
That's me running.
You
me.
Sure?
Above you. Yeah, I was above you. I'm on the whole bug behind you.
I don't know where he is now. But he had a yeah, very big backpack in East Wing. Chat, I'm scared. Should we go? Yeah. I'm on Grand Staircase. Should we go admin? Who's outside? Never mind.
Not me.
I'm coming down Grand.
Not seeing him anymore. Howdy.
Let's get ready.
Yeah, I'm gonna go add an admin. Go all the way around.
Yeah, I don't really. I got a Tetris.
In your butt. Come on.
Yeah, come on. In your booty.
I'll just barter for it later.
Be careful when looting PCs on the left side, because like the windows.
Yeah. Right. It was only welcome one, it seemed like.
Welcome to hell.
Welcome to hell, motherfucker. Yeah. I'm in the safe up here. Yeah, he had a 6B, the giant ass backpack.
Ooh, money.
Yeah. Money. And he's in West Wing, East Wing, so he probably has
good. Money. Bullbex. Some Poxrum.
Poxrum. Poxyram.
Poxyram.
That was even more wrong than the first time you said it.
Fuck them.
I'm peeking East Wing from over here, not seeing nothing.
I remember why I needed this guy.
I stay elevated like my hoes. They tall as fuck.
I like tall women.
I like him 6 feet.
I got the tall. High ground, Logan got the low ground. We on gang shit.
Yapping about. Alright, what's the game plan? Do we engage this or we want?
We leave.
We don't know. He doesn't know where we are. We don't know where he is. So it's like he never existed.
I can out of sight, out of mind.
But he's where we want to be. Yeah.
Oh, wait.
That was me. I'm okay. On the first story.
Yeah, I heard
Logan, look, I'm Mr. Gordon Freeman. Or Morgan Freeman.
No, you had it right the first time.
Oh.
Morgan Freeman?
I stand.
Do you like the reintroduced snow? Hell no.
No, I don't miss it. I thought
who
I
likes
would.
Winter? I hate it.
Okay, I like winter.
Alright. Well,
I don't like Tarkov.
I'm extracting.
Let's go, Logan. We're leaving.
Yeah, I'm extracting. Bye bye.
Come on.
I'm going out with Rich Boy.
Oh, hi. Shit.
Ethan, America, it surprises me that you don't hear me running outside. And you don't go, that's probably my teammate.
You never know. Be gone to snow, exactly.
Anything, bro.
America, yeah.
Hello.
If you were like a little, why are you following us, dude?
Yeah, you can't extract you.
I'm rich.
No, you have a crowbar. Wait, pull your Red Rebel. Pull it out. Yeah, Red Rebel. Yeah. Yeah, you wanna see my Red Rebel? Ow, fuck. You want bitch? Nah, get
the
back here. Get back here.
No. Shit.
I will pop an SJ6.
Oh.
Yeah, that's right, bitch.
Oh!
Is it? Oh, okay, it was
that
Logan.
Was me.
We have a common enemy.
Oh my god, my legs are broken. Both my legs are broken.
They're broken, you say.
They're broken, you say. I'm sorry, I shot him in the leg with M855. That's a good thing.
M855!
Here you go. Go on.
I'm out.
Go grab it.
Get away from me.
Go grab it. Grab it, Izzy. Good, Izzy. Come on. Oh, shit. That's not. I don't think it's Izzy. I'm starting. Okay.
Izzy, is that you shooting?
Yes, that was me. Where are y'all?
I don't have a paracord.
Oh.
Ainsley, come on. I want to apologize for making fun of you.
Get away from me. Get away. That's my rooster. You suck. I'm still healing.
What are you gawking about?
Don't do dumb shit. No one donated.
What is happening over there? Oh, are you shooting at him?
No, I'm shooting flashes at him and I'm just leaving. Alright, bye, Ainsley. Bye. Bye, Ainsley.
Man, fuck. I gotta go to the poor man.
He shot a guy in the eye and then told him to run.
The Lazaria landed on him. He was just running
into. Who am I?
Ethan, I'm scared.
You'll be fine.
He's running around in circles in the
snow. The snow will take care of you. Hey, this is Nikita on my alt account. Just wanted to say I heard you guys laughing and you actually can't have fun in this game, so please stop.
Have fun.
Oh my god, that was so close! Oh my god!
I got another one.
RPG.
Help me!
That's not happening, right? Oh my god!
I want more.
Guys, now's the time to donate to scare Ethan really bad.
Huh? What is it?
Oh, that was terrifying.
Alright. Take
my slicer. When I get out of this game, I'm gonna go eat Dindin.
Dindin.
What was it?
I don't know. My dad just said it's miscellaneous.
He's gonna feed you like your dog. this tastes really good. Also, where's Spots?
Why are you throwing the nade?
I don't know.
I see you. Yeah, you got no more, bitch.
Really?
That's right.
Yeah? Yeah?
Do it.
All right, yeah,
it,
yeah. Underhand. Okay. Stop it. Stop it.
Unfazed.
Unfazed. I realize
you suck.
Ethan, if you shoot him in the leg, his whole body goes
preparatory. That's what I just did.
Is a preparatory a stimulant? It's not.
I don't know what it does.
An ETGC. Is that a stimulant?
Don't use the ETG.
I just did. Oh. That didn't work.
You popped an ETG?
Yeah, I don't know why he did that.
I'll drink my soda.
No, I'm gonna use that.
Oh yeah, his stash soda, the one he brought in.
Oh, the hot rod, yeah!
My dad's gonna beat me.
Why?
See, I was supposed to go to dinner. And now it's gonna be a 10-minute walk.
Why is that?
Don't be.
I extracted. Answer, where are you?
Oh, fuck yourself.
Where are you, Answer? Must have got lost in the snow.
Where am I?
You hear him from the distance?
It's got my ankle, it's dragging me!
He didn't help me! You're like crying, like how do you bite up a tree?
You bite him on a snowman!
Did you shoot me in the kneecap?
It wasn't my fault! It wasn't my fault!
I'm dead.
From what?
A matey round from the dome from Mr. Nuts. Mr. Nuts. Drex again!
He got by the Yeti! No! The Yeti got him!
I'm gonna go eat dinner.
Why'd you shoot him in the legs again?
Because he was throwing nades at me.
That's true.
You were throwing nades at me!
You do it with them first!
That's it, guys. I'm gonna take a break.
I need to go cool off.
I don't want to do this anymore.
Chat, you ready for the best Rust stream of your life?
God, no.
It's 10 minutes. You're not even going to get the base down.
You don't understand me. I'm a fucking crazy good. Not, yeah, not on your PC, maybe not, but.
Even your i3.
This is probably why he hasn't reinstalled it, huh?
Yeah.
Alright, kick me out of the group.
Kick you out of the group?
Yeah, I'm the AFK.
You said me. You said me.
So dumb, dude.
You literally said me. Chat. He said me, right?
Kick him out of the group, I said.
No, you did not. Chat. He literally said, kick me out of the group.
Oh my god.
Yo, I don't know if you like with the company. He said me. He said me. Exactly. Thank you, Timothy. Timothy the goat. Yeah, someone clip it. I don't know if you like Lethal Company type games, but a game called Content Warning is free on Steam for the next 24 hours. And it's free for only 24 hours?
Landfall Landfall like is publishing it. It looks really good.
Yeah, it looks pretty good. It's only free for
24 hours. It's free to claim. Like you claim it
and you have forever. Oh shit! Let me do that right now.
Yeah, you gotta get on that. I gotta get everyone on that, bro. I gotta tell everyone. It looks really cool. It's like
take this camera.
It does look like Lethal, but you like record in the game and upload it to like a web thing in the game, and you know, you can watch clips and shit. It's a really neat idea.
Hmm.
We could do a video on it. Or I don't know. Play it, just but you know, just the three of us.
You know, if you want. Yeah, everyone's saying you said me. Fuck you. Eat your food.
What?
Eat food, so because you're probably low on energy.
Croutons.
Let me bring a paracord this time, so I don't fucking do that mistake again. Like the mistake of being your friend. Hey.
I was gonna be mean.
That was mine. Well, I think my dinner's ready. I'm gonna go check my sandwiches. Hold up. Ready up. And then I'm ready up. And then you entertain chat. Do a little like a little song and dance. Like it, turn your camera on. Do a song and dance. Come on. Do a song and dance. Come on.
All right, well, get out of there. I'm not doing it for you. I'm doing it for chat.
Well, I need you to ready up so I can go. Come on. I want my sandwich! Okay, I'm leaving.
I'm gonna mute. Fade away. Goodbye!
You guys, let them wander. Don't pay any attention to them. So how's the stream going, chat? I can't read what you're saying, but I hope it's good. And, you know, Ethan kind of, like, he doesn't need a lot of convincing. So, like, maybe for his own sake, don't tell him to bring a Fleur in the labs on a Mosin. You know, he's like a compulsive gambler. I'm not sure if you're able to tell. But, you know, he doesn't need this. He's spending a lot of real money on this game for scab cases. He's RMTing for rubles to scab case. And, you know, it's not healthy. You know, family and friends are trying to talk him out of it, of the whole gambling addiction. He was like this on Rust. It's just awful. Please, you know, please stop. Don't tell him I said any of this, though. This is a secret between me and you, chat.
What's good, guys?
Hey.
So, knowing you, I imagine you probably were, like, spreading shit and, like, trying to manipulate my chat. So what were you, what were you saying?
I wasn't spreading anything. I was debating on the fucking, thing from earlier, the me thing, you know? I said kick him out of the group, but I don't know, I guess everyone...
You said me, trust.
Heads up their ass. If they're anything like you, man...
You can look at the VOD later. You know, you can rewind the stream right fucking now.
I don't watch your streams. I hate you. I'm just kidding.
Horizontal, he was threatening to beat us senselessly and kidnap our family if we... What does that say? If we eggy? Oh, egg you on to buy a Fleur and take it into lab straight again. Logan? Looks like you're caught red-handed.
I was looking out for you. Your chat are not helping your gambling addiction at all. And I tried to...
They don't need to! What goes for?
The intervention.
Logan?
You walked right into it.
99% of gamblers stop right before they win big. I am part of the 99%, okay?
I asked for a little bit of help from your chat. Because, you know, do all these things. Like, to bring Fleurs in the labs and just go labs in general. Off. And, you know, you don't know any better. You're just a compulsive gambler, so you just go for it. And
I don't think that's healthy. If I go labs 10 times, eventually I'll earn my money back, you know?
No.
That's why I keep buying intel folders.
I told him about that, dude. You're RMTing for rubles to spend on your scav camp.
Uh-uh.
This is becoming a chronic issue.
Ready? Oh.
I'm trying to find a scope that isn't 900K.
Good luck. Want some chicken, cat? Is Ainsley related to Sketch? Yes, they are actually cousins. And yes, Sketch. And yes, Sketch is the smart one.
Whoa, that's not good. That's bad for Ainsley. Okay.
Yeah. Juicy says a chatter. He went 3 mil into labs and came out with 10. If that's not a gamble, wow. I don't know what is. Dude, got the goop.
Just because
one it's man not in gambling. The world, if you hit, just because then it's winning.
One man in the world hits the lottery doesn't mean everyone else is equally as likely.
I mean, okay. I said they are.
No. How?
Because I'm still buying a ticket too.
Okay, but he got the winning ticket.
Okay.
You did. You didn't. He won.
Yeah.
Okay.
Like what she says. Yeah. You can lose 100% of your money, but you can gain 1,000% of your money back. So, I like those odds.
Aside from the labs raid where we killed everyone, have you ever had that same luck?
Yes.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Do you have it on stream?
My most recent video.
You went to labs and made it out alive?
Twice.
Well, I'll be.
In a you row.
Black?
Mm-hmm. That's how I got my I got my Maldonan. That sounds so good.
I could check how many total raids you could have on a map. I would really like to see, you know, like the comparison between raids lost on labs and raids wouldn't that be like 3 then?
No. I sold Aletix and made my friends angry that I was 800k richer than them when I just installed the game. Hell yeah. I don't know if it's a blocked out memory, but I kind of have a memory of getting Aletix like in my first wipe, and I was like, oh, I don't know what this is. And I kept it, but like,
I
might have died if it. I just don't. I was like, oh, that sucks. But
new Smiling Friends episode. Fuck yeah.
It's April Fool's.
I'm pretty sure it's a real episode. I saw it.
I sold blue folders and my friend ditched me. L friend. He like tells your other friend. He tells his other friends like, hey, don't talk to Poison Toast. He's like, what? Why? What'd he do? Is he like a bad person? He got a blue folder. If Ainsley did what though?
If Ainsley did sell like a blue folder to Fence or something.
Oh my god. I would kill myself. I know you're very turned on by me eating, by the way. Why your guy looks sad? He does look sad, actually. You're right. He's like, I'm gonna fuck do it.
Surprised that BSG didn't do anything funny for...
That's because, like I keep saying, we are the fools for playing. Not my proudest nut, bro. I'm so close here. Finish on command.
When's the countdown from 10 stream?
Like 10 minutes or 10 seconds? All over the screen. Eww.
If you did get a cum tribute of your like Wiimote, how would that feel? Would that feel accomplishing or like?
I don't know, honestly. I'd be like, this guy better be liking and commenting on every video, you know? Like, you better be getting my AVD way up.
From like me or Ainsley.
You better be getting my AVD up. My average view duration needs to go way up. Honestly, you got me back in the Tarkov? I'm so sorry. Hey, thanks for being my friend. I got back in the heroin because of you. It's like, oh, my bad. Yeah, I'm a recovering addict, and I'm your friend, and I got it back.
Bitcoin, please. Nope, that was shit. Wow.
I'm on the roof! I'm on the roof right now, looking for people coming into the weather station.
Oi, bruv! You're making a lot of ruckus. I have to wake up at dawn.
I gotta eat my supper.
I have to eat my beans and toast and my soggy bread, cunt.
Mushy peas for dinner.
Yippee! And some crisps. Yes. Fuck British people, chat. Anyone here British?
You regret
that. Mods, get ready. Mods, get ready.
Yeah, Hori got me into Tarkov. I'm so sorry. I'm not British. I live in England, but are you British? Wait, you live in England, but you're not Brit. Wait, why the fuck would you do that to yourself? What? That's like giving yourself cancer. I'm a healthy adult. You know what I'm gonna do? The cancer ray, right to my temple.
Cancer ray activated. What do you say?
All right, Izzy.
What?
I recognize that monkey noise anywhere.
Oh, fuck.
Yep, there we go.
I'm next to the tank right now, Ethan, on the bridge.
Oh, I'm almost at east, bro. What? I thought you were ahead of me. My parents moved here when I was a wee lad. Are they British?
He said wee lad, bro. He's lying right now.
True. Well, no, I say wee lad sometimes. And I'm not British.
Or say wee lad sometimes.
Is that you?
Yeah. Yeah, at least I know the reaction time of the average. It's
all right, I just looked at you. All right.
I heard a bunch of shots.
Yeah, I did. By West Wing.
Yeah, but like I've heard them like ricochet. Like, ooh. I heard them hit the.
All right, I'm in East. Yeah. One by East. You're Polish? Okay, that makes sense. This. Wait. Can Anzu say, "What's up, brother"? Anzu?
He's like, no.
That's you?
What's up, brother?
It's sketch!
What was that?
How do you think genetics work? You think a British has a non-British child? Okay, okay. You have a point. Looking back at what I said, I do sound kind of stupid. But...
What was...
Well, maybe he's adopted.
What was... So tired. Why did Ainsley's voice do that?
Go high pitch?
Yeah, why did you guys, why did no one, like, care?
That's just Ainsley, that, man. That's just Ainsley. He does it all the time. Like, his gargoyle voice, he's like,
yeah, but, like, that's not natural. How did you do that, dude?
Can you not make your voice have a high pitch?
I don't know, you're telling me, but I have no clue.
Yeah, that's, like, a voice you're putting on. You just, like went up an octave. That's not possible.
Can you not do that? I can do that.
Hey, another Tetris. No, but it sounded like a Alvin and the Chipmunks type, you know?
Fucking Theodore's in it.
You do that again.
Why do you sound like that?
I want to hear it again.
I'm not doing it again. Sorry.
Oh my God. Help.
It's to your food, dude.
What do you need help with?
A rock consumes.
Mm-hmm. It hurts.
Who hurts you?
Help.
Hazy, where are you? Ethan, where are you? I'm
316. I put.
Did you have one? Did you just have one?
No. I'm in 316.
Talk outside. Someone just talked. I'm on third story. Where are you at?
316.
Okay, come here.
I had a piece of bread in my mouth and I couldn't chew it.
Yeah, I heard someone by the. Oh, that's like right there, Ethan. Right by the.
To the roof.
I heard someone this way, like on my left, outside. It sounded like someone F1, like Ainsley.
Oh, I heard it again. That's so close. Get on the roof. Go, go, go. Okay, that's a scav. He's a scav. Yeah, but there's someone shooting at the scav, though. What's good, Rekturu? Not seeing nothing, are you?
No.
Burp. That sounded hella close.
Yeah, maybe it was her story.
Okay, on the roof, you have such a clear view of 301. This is kind of nutty.
I camped 301 for an entire video, and this is what happened.
Spoon kid ass motherfucker. Hmm. Oh, that counts you. Ugh, I'm going down. I just did the dirty to Ainsley's voice. What?
I don't want to know. Chat, not everything needs to be announced.
Right, I'm going to open 107 and 112. Surely I'll get a LEDX, right? 107 has never been bad. Let's check. Oh. Okay. Oh. Maybe I'll get a GPU.
You see, don't edge my voice. Hey, baller. Oh. We took Melvin Creek again?
Stop reading my chat. We've talked about this.
Someone's giving his chat attention.
I am. I'm giving my chat attention. Now it's time for round two. You can bust twice to Ainsley. Have you died yet? Like in general or like dude, like in Tarkov IRL? You have two? God damn. Butternut or nut butter? Butt nut.
Oh, cool. Scav.
I'm an admin.
Is Santar here? Maybe that's what we're hearing. I heard it's a really mad scav.
This fucking scav is pissed. I'm an admin, by the way.
Who's your most respected Tarkov YouTuber streamer?
Jay Swint.
I think Very Bad Scab is doing wonders for Tarkov, you know? Oh my god, hold on.
Book. Two books.
Who's looting up the library? Oh wait, were those of the cultist guys?
Ooh, probably. Well, no, we can get the chill. We get the chill if we're around them. Also, Ainsley taught me that you're not supposed to shoot them. Actually, if you don't shoot, yeah, they don't attack.
Yeah, they fire back. They fire back.
Yeah, that's stupid.
All right, you went to admin. You said.
Yeah, I'm in PC. The PC room right now. That's more than you've ever read. I've read Big Book. Me smart man. Okay, I actually used to be like top of my
okay. I'm dead outside. Should have went through glass. I don't know where I got shot from.
What
east wing.
You were going around Dadman?
Yeah, from the outside. So I just got shot from east wing.
Chat, we heard him die, but I saw no bullets. Alright, let me see if I can get an angle on your body.
It was on the right.
Yep. What happened? No, I found you.
Oh, well, all right. I got shot from...
Here's the plan. We camp. It's not called camping, it's strategically standing still. Touch the body? Oh, I'm gonna touch it. Alright, we're gonna full auto, right? He's gonna get curious. He doesn't know I exist at all. He's gonna push the body, be like, ooh, goop! And I'm like, what's up, bitch? And I'm gonna shoot him.
How to catch a Timmy, yeah.
Oh, wait, oh.
He had a it looks like a scar. Bastion, you know that one armored rig you like? He has that.
The RBAV. Yeah. Someone said you tripped and hit your head. It does look like you did. No, because you always see your legs and like a blood splatter on the curb. Yeah, I'm ratting a little. I'm ratting. So what? Squeak, squeak. Squeak, 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 squeak. Surely he's gotta get curious. behind you.
Right behind you.
Lamp. Turning very slowly.
Who we trying to shoot, buddy? Oh, no.
He made you look no. Come on. Like, if I get a sexy kill like that, and I see a T-20 gets out of east wing, I gotta check it.
Well, at least I made that with two Tetris. It's like a Bitcoin barter for free.
Chat, I think this is a test of patience. We're gonna chill and just wait. He's bound to check it eventually.
You are the problem with this game.
What do you mean?
It's like when you kill someone, you're like, I don't think he had to do it. I'm gonna push. And he's like ratting in a tree and he's like, you fell right to my head.
Good. Bird, egg, dash drive. Come on, go fucking check this guy. Alright, chat. What came first? The axle? Or the egg? What came first? As you can tell, I'm very bored waiting for this motherfucker. Or a second. The P gauge. Pick your starter Pokemon. Low key. Egg gotta kinda go hard. Is he gonna become a skeleton while I was waiting? I am. Shocker, you dumbass motherfucker. I said, who came first? The chicken or the egg? Timothy goes Adams. And Shocker goes, who's Adam? Alright, I'm gonna sit on the couch. I'm gonna get all comfy. Oh, can I not get on the fucking couch? Come on, I'm comfy. Yeah, okay, I'm not gonna jump. How does Stankrat do this? How does Stankrat do this? He does this for like hours on end. I'm already like my leg is bouncy. Any browser drawing game would be fun if was this chat true, but I kind of wouldn't trust you.
Whiteboard? Yeah, I don't know about that.
Ow! Fuck! Don't scratch me, cat.
What?
Got him. My cat was scratching my leg. I got him.
That's awesome.
There's two? You sure? I two guys. Wait, did y'all see two? Everyone's spamming two. Holy shit. Did y'all see two? To the right. Oh, fuck. Cat.
He's about to say April Fool.
My cat fumbled. Okay, I need to rotate. Seven? Oh, shit. Plank of the century. What gear did the Timmy guy have again? RBAV, you said?
Yeah, RBAV. And that's
gone. I didn't bring nades! Fuck.
I had nades on my body if you want to go out in the open.
Alright, I bet! Are you sure you pinky promised there was two?
I'll check your stream.
Maybe walk in here. Yeah. Because I was looking away from my monitor and I saw someone move. Promise? Okay.
Let's see. Okay.
Juicy says there isn't. I'm not hearing any movement.
Oh, yeah, there was two. There was two.
There was.
The guy you shot died. There's a second proned on my body. You couldn't see him.
Oh.
He's proned on my body, but he was like behind like the fucking like the raised foundation. He was under that on my body. Keep an eye. Yeah, there is two. There's two. Your chat was not lying.
Thank you, chat. Juicy, come on, man. Oh, what?
He looked like an AUG. Or something like that. Bastion, probably the same kit.
And that chat was freaking the fuck out. There was like, it's two! There's two!
Your cat throws so often.
He does. And he was like biting at my leg and like clawing at me. I had to like,
Like, push him
if
away.
If you had full attention there, you probably would have dropped him. If you had nade, though, to be fair, but whatever. Whatever.
Fuck. Where did this guy go?
He's probably hiding body still. Shh.
I think I heard him ADS. I'm a deafen real quick. I love you. I'll keep you updated. No distractions. Locking in. Not hearing shit. Alright, chat. You will get ignored for a bit. I'm sorry. I love you all. Just let Papa cook. It's not still prone there. Alright. I'm so fucking confused. I don't know what to do. I'm not seeing nothing. I'm not hearing nothing. Maybe went down in the basement? Oh. Run in the open? Valid strat, valid strat. Oh! Well, I think Logan is right. That's Sanitar. Sanitar could be on my side right now. He could be snitching. That's just a guard. Alright. Well, fuck. I'm confident I got this. I just don't know where he is. Yelling. Okay, we're just gonna wait him out. The guards, like maybe it'll scare him off. Maybe the guards will be like, okay, I don't want to peek this anymore. They'll be like, there's a mystery man. There's guards. Check DMs. This is a bad idea. I don't see anything in my DMs. You lie. Server? Oh, it's not DMs. Checking. Perry Ainsley alive? Chat, do you loot the body? Not seeing him. I'm hearing guards. This is pretty tense. This is pretty boring. I'm bored. Man, fuck. I'm mad at my cat now. My cat threw. Fuck it. Too big? Why? Yoink. Let's check what he has in the goop bag. We got in the goop bag. Vector of a specter. What the fuck? Paracord. Ram. What the fuck? What the fuck? Alright. I'll take the paracord.
Oh, no space. Never mind. I won't. Oh. Oh. Heard something. Oh. Oh, okay.
How'd it go?
Okay. So yeah, Sanitar was there. You were right. But I peeked the guards for like a second. Shot five bullets. No, he disappeared. I don't know. He like fully disappeared. Like he just was not there. And I peeked the guards for like 2 seconds. Two of them shoot a militia at me and head eyes me. What's good, Red? What's good, Fighter Jet?
Well, you know, at least I got a Tetris is, so.
That's pretty awesome. That's amazing. Yeah, I don't know how Sankrat does that. Like, just. Rat. Like, if anything, I respect him even more. Like, just being able to do that is crazy. Like, I was bored sitting there. Being an Osprey, fuck it. You know, fuck it. Fuck it. Chad kit time. Chad time. I don't have.
Who's Chad?
I'll see you later, Logan. All right, we're gonna be doing a solo stream from now on. Something. Logan had like a medical issue. We're gonna just do solo for now. Think about what you did. Yeah. You think about what you did. Think about what you fucking did. Yeah.
I did not, but you caught me edging.
Oh, I shot. I said you had a medical issue. I was like, yeah, he has a medical issue. It's gonna be a solo stream today. Fuck, where's that M4 I got? That one. Remember that one juicy red in Shoreline I did? There it is.
I don't, Ethan. What the fuck are you talking about?
Wait, why is this red? What the fuck? Chat, why is this labeled red? C4. What? Why is it red? Chat, what the fuzzy?
You guys know Ethan gave me a stream key in case he ever dies, and he told me to take his place if that happens.
He would run my channel into the ground.
I'm gonna run it into, like, I'm gonna end up turning it into, like a really, really racist spoon key. No, not racist.
Why is that the first thing you got to?
Why is that the first thing you've got to?
You always do this. First, my family's dinner.
That was an accident.
Turn it into a little kid's slime channel, they say.
I'll make more money than you're making right now if I do that.
Though. Oh, no, true. No. They make bank.
I'm going to turn it into a Roblox channel. I'm going to make $1 zillion.
Like, dead. All this money. Oh, what do you do? Oh, I play slime on the internet. Oh.
Oh, and that's your Lamborghini right there? Yeah.
Yeah.
You got that right.
Actually, my third one. Yeah. I just had money burning in my pocket, you know. No, I don't know. not at all.
I don't relate at all. Not one bit, man.
What do you do? Oh, I'm a Tarkov streamer. Ooh.
Ooh. While you're on the side of the street begging for change?
Yeah. I keep getting demonetized because of gun violence.
It's a gun game. There's going to be gun violence. I don't know why YouTube's doing this to me. Ainsley, are you here?
Yeah, where is this fucker?
He said, I'm here, and then never said anything again.
Take a red flare, no balls. I'm saving my flares, because the plan is I'm going to do a labs dedicated stream, and then, like, just dedicate, just all labs, the entire stream, all labs. And then...
Red?
What? No, with... No. And then after that, do a flare stream, right? Just calling flares and see what we get.
How much money do you have? How many rubles do you have, Ethan?
7 mil.
That's a couple labs runs.
Oh no, I have like 7 cards stocked up right now, and I have like a shit ton of body armor. Chat, I'm too rich right now. Lighthouse stream when Nikita comes to me and is like, hey, I will give you $10,000 to do a stream, and I'll be like, make it 15.
No.
Fuck you.
I'm not going to do that. I'll give you $10,000 to do a stream. Oh, what's the catch?
Lighthouse. No!
You gotta play arenas.
Ooh, I'd rather play Lighthouse. Actually, no, I'd play arenas. That's it. 15k, you that desperate, Troom. Gonna make it 30. Someone commented, good vid, but your looting skills hurt my soul. What are you talking about? My looting skills are great.
Ethan's a very delicate looter. Doesn't want to hurt any of the items.
No, my Tetris, are you okay? What? No, Tetris. Tetris is okay. Where the fuck did Ainsley go? This guy. I love him so much. What the fuck is Jim Milton? Who joined my Discord name? You know, I'm banning this cat and I'm checking my guys.
You are a trigger happy.
mod, ban. You get my channel,
Why do you watch it's horizontal? I don't. He just gave me mod one day.
Now you have like an obligation, I guess.
Does he pay you?
No.
Nope. Oh, do you like him? No, not really.
I prefer vertical.
Hi, kitty cat. Kitty little baby.
Now, when are you going to post on It's a Vertical?
Fucking when I queue over and die.
When pigs fly.
When pigs fly. Bro, just like queso? How?
What does it even mean?
I was always remembering that time you missed a GPU and interchange because you thought it was an HUD. That hurt my soul.
You did that?
Yes, on stream. I was scabbing interchange. I walk in the tech light. I look to the right. It's an H. I thought it was an HDD, but it was a GPU upside down.
I know.
Hey, not as bad as selling to GPU's defense. Not as bad as selling to GPU's defense. Okay.
You're like a bipolar mom.
How? What? Bro, why'd I have to do a whole job application to join your server? There's like 5 questions. It's like, what are your pronouns? What notifications do you want? Do you want to critique me? That's it. So, what's your greatest weakness? How are you under stress?
When do you think you'll die?
Oh my god, what the fuck? If your employer asks you that at a fuck on an interview, you should not work there. So do you have any
working for
Eve? I want to play a game.
Working for Amazon. Stop. When do you think we'll have to replace you?
Never. That's what they all say.
You're fired. Well, I
scav ground zero and bait the new players to kill the event scavs. That's fucked. That's fucked.
You have to be an evil kind of.
How do you think of that? Yeah. Hey, you wanna go to a soccer field and place a soccer ball full of cement in the middle of the field? I was like, who the fuck? Who are you? Fucking evil villain.
Funny stream idea. We're gonna kill a bunch of children and laugh at them on stream. Yeah. And steal their 1.0 scav rep gear.
Take all their M4s.
Yeah. I need it for find the transfer, so you know.
How does my looting skill is good? I control left click. I alt left click. I'm a good looter. I'm a good looter.
I'm a looter.
What the fuck? What the fuck? Okay.
Can you say that?
No balls. You're the hero. One day.
When is wipe happen? It happens like a month, right?
What?
Fisky, I'll kill you.
You said what? You said what, Ethan?
Wipe is like in a month. A month or two.
Huh?
Yeah. Wipe was December. It's usually 5 to 6 months.
Wait, how long was 13?
Like patch 13?
Yeah, how long was that whole wipe?
It averages 5 to 6 months. You wipe once a month? Yeah. Yeah, Neckbeard says it's at the end of this month.
Yearly month. I thought it was a yearly wipe thing.
It wipes twice a year. Every 5 to 6 months.
Really?
Yeah.
How the fuck are you supposed to get Kappa in this? I was like, oh yeah, I got years worth.
Hey, thank you, Roman Bernite. Hello, love your vid. I appreciate you. And thank you, Juicy, for the $4.99 Big Mac only stream plus. And never, this guy's a little asshole. He threw that last wipe. Not last wipe, last raid. But it wipes like end of this month or like in the middle of next month.
Invite me whenever you're ready.
Well, you've been here.
As soon as
oh we Jesus deployed. Fuck! Oh hey Juicy, thank you just for the donation. Where were you?
In the juicy ass cavern reserve.
So you were here?
Yeah, I was present.
What happened in that reserve raid? Who touched you?
I got poorly decked out guns.
Oh, so why are you sad? Yeah, I got a Karund and a Fleur.
I can't always be energized, brother. I can't.
I mean, I'm not saying energized. It's hard. You don't need to be energized. You just sound like you want to kill yourself.
Therapy stream. I love
this. I thought wipe is end of May or middle of June. We don't know. You think BSG communicates with us? No, it's like an abusive boyfriend. Like,
he always abusive boyfriend.
I've had some difficult lovers, okay?
Never had an abusive girlfriend, but you know.
I have all the Kappa items, but I'm not only level 20. It's show over. Ooh.
Yeah, that's why I have.
Yeah, the items is the easy part. Everyone's like, oh man, I can't find the items. Dude, like, I found everything. That's my quest. Like, everyone's talking about, what's the one armband that everyone can't find?
The one that you got, it's like the,
yeah, I have like three.
I don't know, I forgot what it is.
So it's meant to be one. In May. So that's, okay. That's perfect! That's when I graduate! Dude! Oh my god, that's so perfect. I graduate in, like, May 10th. Dude, that's so perfect. Oh, thank you, universe. Chat, the amount of content you're going to get in May is going to be an extreme. New wipe and I graduate, so I don't have school ever again. Dude, you guys are going to be swimming in content. 24 stream after graduation? You know what? That's actually not a bad idea. Also, Fiske, remind me when your birthday is in May, and I'll wish you happy birthday.
Depends on, like, when you still need that 10K... 24-hour stream?
Ooh, yeah. Yeah, I'll do it.
Nice. Give this man the 10K. So,
yeah, because 800 subs and I'll do a 24-hour stream.
If he does a 24-hour stream, you guys are not going to see from him. Like, not even hear from him on the Discord for, like, a month.
Dude, how would I record that? Oh, my... Wait, I'm just now processing that. 24 hours of footage? Oh.
I mean, Spoonkid does. Dinkbot does it with Spoonkid. Can't be that hard, right?
I'm in open 321 safe, by the way.
I'm in 316.
Lighthouse stream after graduation. If they like improve the map, maybe.
Oh yeah, what map do you guys think they're gonna like? They always do that, right? Like, what map do you think they're gonna read? Or like,
honestly, I kind of think Lighthouse.
Interchange deserves a fix. It is ass. It's horrible.
My only problem with Interchange is the lighting. Like, I
it has no, it does that, but it has no extracts, and the extracts are so fucking garbage.
There needs to be like two more extracts like inside the building. I'm in Psychosphere, sorry, by the way. 24-hour factory stream? Fuck no.
24-hour SPT stream?
Okay, no. Nikita, I do not condone the use of SPT.
He couldn't even say it. This guy's in love with SPT. Nikita, ban him.
Yo, I just thought you had to shoot the camp bonfires of tracers within 10 to 20 meters. I just dumped an 18 green tracer rounds into it, and it didn't light. That's battle state for you. That's battle state. Think they can make a fun event? No. Nikita, I don't play SPT. Give me a LEDX. That would be nice. Let's Let's walk. I'll walk slowly. That's caps. That is a lion. No. Nope. Oh, is that a pro kill badge? Yep.
It's a red car.
Augmented.
Giving it to the SPT player. He's like, I actually love SPT.
I approve now.
Ooh, alpha. BSP is like so fucking
anal about it. Yeah.
For no reason. Doesn't harm anyone. It's not like it's pirating. You have to own Tarkov 16. Just to play SPT.
Yeah. Lion, you big bitch. I'm cooking. Hey, you're on third story, right? You're in 301.
Come on. Okay. Yeah, no, I'm here. I'm here. Any loot for me I can gobble up?
I didn't loot one of the PCs, but if that has a GPU, I'm shooting you in the face. Wait, mag is 70k? What mag? Wait, what? Don't take the mag. I call dibs.
You mean
this mag? What mag in here? No!
I didn't grab it.
Oh, damn it. Oh, yeah, you're so right. Well, I was shooting the back of the leg. Get it back. Get back here. Actually, you need the money. It's fine. It's fine. Sir, get down. Sir, get down. Sir, get down. Sorry, Juicy. There's a lot of chads. 4-2 would be at 8-1 point. S13 was only 4. Thank you. I love you, Juicy.
Can't expect the man to read chats in the most like attentive game. Give him a break. Let the man breathe. This is he, right? I'm
not. Hey, what's good, brother? That's not you. Red card. Nothing. I'm the voice in your head. Underhand.
That's a bad thing.
Please don't kill Logan.
Dude, that would have killed me if I didn't. I was like, that's. I'm looking at where I was standing. There's a bullet hole.
Exactly. Really? That's kind of funny. I'm already gone. I'm an admin. I'm already there. What is the anti-torture stream? That's every stream. Anytime NZ dies, you know, he yells whenever he dies. That's because I have the taser set up to his balls.
He's been trying to talk me into doing that, chat. I don't really want.
They always do it one way or another. I would hope they do a rework of Streets or Lighthouse after Wipe. Okay, Streets doesn't need a rework. They need an optimization, but like.
Yeah, if they did a complete optimized Wipe, that's me.
Spooky bitch!
If they did a complete optimized update, like just the completely clear, like the FPS is insane on every map, I would play this game non-stop. It's just my only problem with it is it's such a like a hardware. I'm almost running outside.
You sure?
Are you running right now?
No, I'm not running. I hear that. I hear. They're coming up to us.
3-3, oh my god.
I thought that was you. I hesitated. He's right outside the admin room. Oh, motherfucker. I thought it was you. He did Twitch Rivals banned as well.
I'm dead.
I thought he had a rival banned on. I thought it was you.
Dude. No way. He heard. It was Nikita.
Mario much. Oh, motherfucker. I totally could have gotten. Like, how much did I hit him for? 154, 264. I could have got him if I just kept spraying. Fuck.
I'm gonna go, I'm gonna go take a little Tarkov break. That scare. He walked in on me as soon as you're like, I think I hear someone, and I thought it was you. He walked in and just lit me. He missed every bullet, and I was just like, we were both whiffing our mags on each other. But I had a 60 round there.
I totally could have got him. I just kept spraying. Fuck.
Yeah, I'll let you solo for a bit so you don't get fucking looking so behind much. Your back. Yeah, death shadow, bro. Look what you missed out on.
Answer. Oh, he's deafened. All right. Well.
All right. Well, I'll be.
Bye, Booker.
Good luck.
Yeah, that was, I low-key do enjoy a lot of solo. Ains, are you here?
Yep.
Are you playing?
I'll just be chilling, watching the stream.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm going to go solo then. Love you, brother.
Love you then, bro. Mwah.
What a cutie patootie. I throw this into my fucking junk box. Gold Labs? God, fine. This is what you want from me? Am I just a whore? Am I a common whore? All you want from me. And then you guys are gonna donate nades, and I'm gonna be fucking tweaking out, and it's gonna be scary. Trooper. Super. Not wearing that. I have no headphones. Motherfucker. Swordin or tactical sports? Because low-key, Swordin has been hidden for me. Oh, they, oh fuck, I gave him ideas. Okay. What butthole did I put this in? Okay, put it over here, I think. Get your money, I'm not funny up. You know, I do have a lot of Labs cards. We could just like do a little funny Labs shit. That's not 25. Jesus, why did that get me? Thank you, Juicy, for the 199. Tarkov gives me PTSD. I don't have one. Fuck. What gun do I bring? Fuck. MCX. That's what I bring. Didn't even read. I did. I said Go Labs. I said 199. Go Labs now for the next six trades. Six is a little crazy. Not that one. Spear? I don't think I have a spear. Well, I do have this. I do have a G28. That's kind of a spear. Oh, I don't have a spear. Can I even buy a spear? Dear God. Dear God. Where's the this and then a that and then a it's kind of like shit. Don't do it. I'm doing it. Echo one thermal. What's echo one? What is an echo one? You should. I do need to figure out how to make do TTS just so right. Are you blind? No. Echo. Here. Echo. 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 Oh. Found it. This is a thermal, you said? Why should I feel like this is going to be 500K? What the fuck? You know what? I'm gonna regret this. I was joking, you madman. Well, I did it anyway for the content. What does this even bring? Oh, same as shit. What the fuck? Not shit, but like, it's much better shit. All right, I'm paying every cheat to go to labs. No, no. Oh, what task complete? Ah, cool. Made my money back. Sig FMJ from Peacekeeper? Wait, why? Wait, why? FMJ. Okay. Will it not shoot if it's MAD or? Stop by tomorrow. Were you guys really? You guys were gonna allow me to bring a gun that did not fire. Thank you, Fisky. You sexy, sexy bastard. Saved my ass. Everyone who didn't say anything. Well, Juicy did say something. Actually, no, everyone said something. I'm stupid. Never mind. Thank you all. My brain's all over the place. I'm sorry if I'm not reading chat that well, brothers. All right. Wait, gotta be my black card. No labs card. Chat. This is gonna suck. Good luck, Pookster. Thank you, Nick. Thank you, Pookster. I've now died three times after putting full 18-round mags of green tracers into the bottom. I don't think it's like is are you using the green tracer like the pistol stuff? Like maybe it's like M62 tracer. I've actually never used this sight before. This better not be ugly as shit. My man, running this lab at a time like this is dangerous. Danger is my middle name. The site is kind of ass. Who messaged me on Steam? What the fuck? You said it's ass? Who the fuck messaged me on Steam? Ainsley? Oh. I just think he's taking a mean shit. Hey, it was good, Vicinity. You're gonna walk off 18 mil? Bet! Bet! I'm excited. When hot tub stream? When I can afford a hot tub. Vicinity, don't kill me. Please don't kill me. No suppressor. You can run a suppressor. I'm throwing like a million, 1.5 million into this raid. Yep, we gotta bless ourselves with the interchange music. Hold up. I get it. Let the power of little C go through us. Everyone dance. Trying to get the kill Zirachi 15 times achievement at 5 now. Ooh, why do you hate yourself? This is a it is now. People said to run the spear and the shit scope, and I ran it. I would dance, but it's 2 a.m. for me right now. Dance! Dance, you boy! Dance! Oh. Dance, you fuck! Dance! Alright, let's see how shit this scope is. Okay, no, this isn't too bad. Oh, what the fuck is that? Shit, why does it have a battery? It is like a giant. I kind of like it. It barely. Why is it blue? Why does it turn? I don't like that it turns blue though. Box TV. Okay, I don't know where to go from here. Just stairs, right? Yep.
Scanning.
I'm not cooked. Maybe cooked. It's like right over there. Forcing him to play labs, one of the best things you can do. It's you guys are sadists. You guys know that? Not seeing or hearing nothing. The red scares me. Oh, my favorite camp spot. Yes! That bathroom usually open? Is this door usually closed? And now, we chill on the floor. I hate the fucking, like, it's like, oh, 2 times, yay. Wait, I can't see windows through, wait, what? I can see wind. Oh. Barely. Oh, yeah. Ooh. Chat, you guys are evil. How does it look when I take the scope off? Whatever. Who the fuck? Why can I not look through with windows? That's so stupid. Who designed that? Someone's behind me, right? Someone's running right at me. Fuck, we ball. Okay, where the fuck? It's not repaired? Man, I am a mess today. I think it went in there. Bad night. Where are the people?
Where are the beeps? Where are the people?
You don't fuck it, we ball 1 mil gun. Yes, we do.
I have a paracord. Chat, where the fuck is anyone? And a bag? Yeah, I'm not bringing no bag. I'll kill someone with a bag. What's good, Yonder? Good morning. Where the fuck are the people? I'm not lost. I'm going down the black card. I'm hunting. Wait, someone going on an elevator. Wait. That thing is down here. No? Is it not down this way? It's not. Keep going there? Keep going where? Yeah, I took black card, yeah. It is down there. I was so right. Why did I question myself? No! Okay, wait. It's... They can leave at 28. So maybe if I can catch him. I was smart, but then I was stupid. Oh, it's right here. Wait, no. It's a different outfit. Look. Power's not on. You were wrong. They called me an elevator. This is the light. Cat, why are you playing with paper? Sorry if you guys can hear that shit. I know it's probably annoying and loud. And someone was here. Anyone still in here? Nope. This was the most boring. Oh. Where's that? Where's that at? I hear elevator. I'm leaving. Whatever.
Stop playing with paper. Stop that.
I'm leaving. This was the most boring labs raid ever. Yeah, why is there wind in a closed building? Exactly. Is there anything in here? Itch your nose. Ugh. I heard no shots. There's not anything in here. Dead raid. No, because black card's open. Nah, it's just raiders. That should have been the dick. Either I killed them. They kill themselves. What's the nade? To clear it out. Alright, well, I get some. Ooh. A hex grid. I get some goop at least. Not nothing.
You have a backpack for me, please? Yes, you do. That's what shit, nah, that's a slug. Yeah, first shots fired in the entire raid. Check it out, at least I got you. Yeah, so it's rip. Rip slug. Alright, let's get out. I got something at least. Better than Jack O. Run labs till you die? Well, it's not gonna be that long. Yeah, hex grid's good. It's like what, tier 6, right? Yeah, tier 6. So what's with the blue, by the way, chat? Like, why would I need this? Yeah, I'll repair my gun. Well, why? Yeah, I know. I'm fine. I'm Gucci. No one's gonna be. No one's in this raid anyway. I'm fine.
Blues for nighttime? How does that look?
That looks like shit. Oh my god, so much XP. Yeah, no kills. They naded themselves. I've never seen a raider kill himself before. Do you watch cartoons? Not really. I don't watch a lot of TV, honestly. But my favorite cartoons are Adventure Time. Adventure Time, regular show, Attack on Titan. But I don't know if it's not a cartoon, but Attack on Titan is peak. Watch Tegilla kill himself? How? Juicy, shut your bitch ass up. Alright, let's put that away. Boing, 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 boing. Boing, 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 boing. We're going to repair this gun. Man, I got no stash space. Shit. We're gonna edit. We're gonna get a suppressor on it. Yeah, you can do that. We're gonna take this garbage side off. And a compact. Yes. And I think that's the play. 2 + 6 + 5. Yeah, and plus this. We get all the ergo. And jabloing you. Oh. Don't take my side. Then move it. Oh, I should do that one instead. That's better. Boom. Pow. Assemble. Boing. Blow. Boing. Boing. Jabloing. Let me save it. Dope spear. This is dope bad. Boom, 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 boom. Suck my fat wiener. Boom, 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 boom. Pow, boom. There we go. All right.
bloop bleep. Bloop blop bloop blop blop bleep wait bleep bloop bleep bloop blop bloop boom.
I had one good raid all day. I had nearly 10 raids in a row where I just got one tap. Ivan, I am so sorry. Gun looks silly. Yeah, he does. Look at him. I love this gun. He's so he's goofy looking. I don't like super zoomy sites, like, in general. And especially, I'm not going to bring a super zoomy site on Labs. 24-hour street stream. When I get my new PC. I've been saving up the YouTube money with all your donations. Thank you. By the way, thank you everyone who's ever donated, by the way. Because, like, I'm getting super close to this PC. Not super close, but I'm getting close. And I thank you all for that. 3 GPU Labs trade, I hope. How much do you have saved? I have about 531. And that's all thanks to you, sexy bastards. All from YouTube, yeah. I'm trying to work on a sponsorship deal that if I can close it, then I get the new PC. And then I can finally get better internet, so I'm streaming 720p, 1080p is gonna be sexy, and we're Gucci. What do you think about Gray Zone Warfare Horizontal? I've seen stuff on it, of course, yes, but like I'm not excited. I'm not like yippee! I can't wait for this to come out. Like, it seems kind of cool, but I don't know. I don't think it's gonna be that good. My problem with it is the HUD. Like, the game can look good or whatever, but the HUD does not look that good. Sponsored with food. Some mobile, like, mobile game. I like to say graduated. Rage. Yeah, no, it's not rage. I don't know. Shh. Yesterday I had a scav run and killed a chonked PMC, a fellow scav shot him in the back of the head. Fuck that guy. This video is sponsored by Rise of Kingdoms. Honkai Star Rail. Ew, if Honkai reached out. Okay, well they do. They probably pay a fuck ton. So maybe, I don't know. Oh, they would pay super well. 4 fully loaded guns, I would get off for the night. I'd be like, I gotta go, guys. Oh, is Raid predatory? Really? Like, all I've heard about Raid, and I hope they're not watching this.
The game just looks like trash. The game just does not look that good.
Oh, shit, bro. I don't want to talk about it. All right, let's go straight to black. Oh, it's so nice being able to ADS and actually see. That's so nice. I heard a raider to my left. Owies. I didn't take the SSD out. Huge. I didn't put it. I'm so bad at this game, man. They're pushing me. Stop. What?
Okay.
I was behind the blue tent.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Is that all fucking purple I saw? Like, what the fuck? What the fuck? Probably lives and breeds Tarkov. Can I give you candy 100% laced with fentanyl? Yes. I need to go shower. The stench just got to me too. I didn't ban you. I timed you out because you spammed the same thing over and over and over again. What did I miss? I just got diddled bad. We'll do one more lapse, and we'll take the hex. Wait, can Hexford even be sold for anything? I didn't know. Okay, okay. We'll do one more lapse. It's cheap because you can't really buy tier 6 armor. Or tier 6 plates. That's why it's so cheap now. It used to be like super expensive last web. Yeah, I got all the hoes. They're all dead. In fact, I had to kill myself just to give everyone else a fighting chance. I have my MCX labeled MPX, so let me change it real quick. Dopest MP.
You called?
Was good. It's so expensive.
Are you streaming?
Yeah.
Don't be streaming.
No. No.
Why would I not
be streaming? No. No.
Okay, invite me.
Ready to do labs?
We're doing labs?
We're doing labs.
Give me a second to find the key card. I just did a bunch of base organization and now I'm doing algebra homework.
So, are we playing or what?
I was describing what I was just doing, which I was doing algebra homework. And I need to buy a key card for labs. I don't have too much money. I have to about 300k.
Which is enough
and
for labs to run.
I got one on a skirt.
That's enough for labs to run, is what I'm hearing.
I gotta be presentable for myself.
I'm hearing that's enough for labs run. Motherfucker.
Need preference? Are you trying to get the electrical thingy?
The electrical
your
thingy?
Your hideout? The microwave. The microwave.
What are you saying?
You said you need something for your hideout. It's like a really rare thing.
Oh, yeah.
Dumbass.
Fuck you.
That's fucking. Yeah, track it, yeah.
You're a bitch. The solar panel. Yeah. I'm trying to get that.
Looks like a green bean.
How bad is my swamp ass? It's pretty bad.
You have swamp ass?
Yeah. I went to the doctor's went to the doctor's many times, and like they've kicked me out of the entire building.
That fucking stinks. You're not getting treated.
You smell like earth. And I'm like, right, my guys, thank you, AAA, for the sub.
Why did the stream end in the first place?
It didn't end.
Cat? What? It was a cat?
My stream didn't end.
Oh, I just got a notification that it could start it back up.
It never ended.
Well, then my phone is delayed. Then whatever.
Your phone is delayed.
Okay? It's delayed. And you're stupid and you're gay. You're
dumb.
Nuts.
Eat my nuts.
Don't lick my ass.
Sir, can you leave? You want to see my stash?
No.
Look how cute my stash is. Oh.
No.
Look how cute my stash is.
Nope.
Oh. My stash. So cute.
Nope, not again.
I have a medical thingy now. Nope. Medical thingy. Nope. Medical.
Nope.
I got him.
Nope. Nope.
Yes, he's. No, it went away.
Good.
I'm going to shoot myself tonight. No way it went away. I'm so upset. I'll read you in a bit. I'm just getting my kit ready and then I'll read.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
No.
Yes. Granada. Fuck you. Me too, brother. I'm in first grade, by the way. Yeah, that's I expected that.
Believable.
Oldest is horizontal enjoyer. I'm not on running labs. I'm just running labs right now because the people demanded it.
I get labs key card.
Don't insure your staff.
Do it and I'll kill you.
You're by it first. I'm gonna die. Because he died of Toby Two-Face.
Your mom has to get her finger amputated? What? I wish her the best, man. That must. What w. the fuck? That W. I'm a sorry. I hope you're alright, man.
Robo finger.
That would be kind of cool. But I hope she's alright, brother.
Why are you wearing a hex thingy?
Hex grid.
No backpack? No backpack.
Hey, how's it going? Just got head ice instantly by a normal scav and lost a meta AKM. I'm going to lose my mind with this game, I swear. Welcome to Tarkov.
It's an AKM.
I broke my foot and haven't been to school in 6 weeks. You must be so behind on work. If you were a dinosaur, Anzu, you'd be a velociraptor.
Thank you.
No problem. I'll be right back. I got a clean dog doo-doo. I'll be right back. Entertain them. No swears.
I'm listening to Breakcore right now. I don't tell secrets. No, Juicy, we cannot. I haven't learned streets. I don't want to touch tips. There's nothing embarrassing about Ethan that I know about, really. I have nothing, y'all.
I dead ass got nothing.
I think he's 5'10". 5'10", I think. I can't drop no bars, running out of rap. He's not 4'11". Shit, we're in. Ethan!
Come on back!
Dude, get back in!
4'11"? I am 5'10". That's good.
I literally told you, I guess you were 5'10". Okay.
Let's go!
You're like, is he short? I'm like, no, he's 5'10".
I'm like 5'10", 5'11".
I'm running BPMO, I feel so cool.
Well, you are cool, Enzo. Oh, here's my bed. To the left, I think. Yep.
Clearing right, coming right. Right ahead, dead ahead. Just sprayed. Okay, here, here. Ready, Ned. Okay. Throw yours 3 seconds after, 2 seconds after mine. Throw it now. Ooh. Someone was dead ahead.
Oh.
Hey, Ned! Hey. I should have closed the door on you. You killed one? You killed one? Let's go.
Yeah, no, no, on the far right, they're just looking around.
Is there two?
We should move, we should rotate. No, yeah, there's that guy in front of us and there's a guy to our right. Let's just go. Go, go, go.
It's called being a Chad, Logan. It's called not giving up.
Okay, if we're moving, peek this, watch hard left.
Left? Fuck off, cat. My cat's throwing again.
Big Mac!
He just jumped on the back
of my... To the left, there's gonna be a person. Two men.
Not seeing nothing.
I'm inside the cafe. I swear I dropped someone. I didn't see him moving at all.
The cat cafe with you in it. I'm peeking back where we were before. Wait, shh. I'm dead head. Someone threw a nade and just met him walking. Ricochet. What are you doing, brother?
Oh, I thought I saw a head. I think I hear someone in the middle to a left.
Yeah, yeah. No, so, like it's to my right, sir. It's my right. It's right where these people are.
Hey, Nade. You alright?
Yep. They know we're in here, though.
We can rotate.
There isn't really rotate, really.
Walk back where I am instead of making a run for it. Where are you going?
Go back to where we spawned. There's a, we can go here. Come here. Is that your backpack?
Yeah, I dropped it. I really have better movement.
Alright. See down here. I don't feel safe over here.
Ethan!
I don't feel safe. I need a trusted adult.
I'm a minor!
We're back in the fucking building again!
Martha, I'm coming, sweetheart.
I'm back in the fucking building again.
Man, we're running in circles. We did not know this map.
Wait, bro, you want to do some cardio?
Yeah, yeah.
Looks like you're doing.
Where's the bench press?
Over there.
There's no... What, where?
Against the wall.
Huh? Yeah! Oh, a hot rod, yeah. You know what time it is.
PR, ER.
Ooh, PR time. PR, baby. Ooh, ooh, and you slap my back, okay?
3 sets of time.
Okay, slap my back.
Okay, ready?
Slap it. Let's go. Now I'm warmed up. My bones are warm. Let's go fuck them up. Oh, someone right. I think above. Where? You see someone?
I just shot.
You're being shot at. Do you know where?
Second story. Second story in a glass room.
You sure, second story?
That's me. Yeah, I think second story. Watching your ass.
Is it fat? Is it real big?
Marginally big.
I'm not lagging.
I'm not lagging at all. I have great ping. For once.
Wait, microwave thing? Wait, where? Where? Wait, did you see one?
Someone saw one?
No, mine's a great. Fuck. You lied to me. Going up!
Hard right. Probably watch hard right.
Oh, bad. That's a raider.
Behind.
At the raider!
In the window!
In the where?
Right above us. Right above
us. In the PC room?
Above us.
Oh, yeah, straight up.
PC room.
Do you have a nade?
I have no nade. We're going to have to just peek it.
Fuck.
That's a player. That's a full-on player. Let me heal.
He's like right here, right above us?
Yeah, right above
Stop
us.
Stop biting my feet, cat! Stop! Go away! Not seeing him.
We could...
Okay, idea. Are you fully healed?
Let me heal my torso a little bit more. And I can go.
We're going to go all the way around here.
I know we killed that raider.
Nah, I don't think we did.
You okay?
That's not at me. Oh, yes, it is at me. I lied. Go back.
Back in our hole.
There's no place like home. I have one mag left.
Pack one.
I don't have it. I didn't bring it.
Fast dropping? Right above us.
Yep. There's blood. Open the door. There's a dead body right there. Someone inside. Ah, fuck.
See him in the corner? I'm dead.
Got one! There's two! No! Dead, no! Ah! There's a dead one! I'm dead.
I did the jump to see him and he was right there in the corner and I...
Low weak. Oh, there was three all around.
I didn't have that great of armor. I'm a pro.
I ruined someone's day, though. Yeah, I killed him. If there wasn't two in there, that would have been so fun. We would have been Gucci, but there was two inside. I love when chat gets quiet because they're like also paying attention, and then I die, and then it just gets spammed.
Oh.
He ran to him like it was his lover. Yeah. Catch me!
Honey! Catch me, darling!
Catch me!
I need a pee like bad.
I need a drink like bad.
Hey, don't get your keys tonight.
Man. Catch me!
If there's clouds, there's rain.
No, it's where there's rain, there's thunder, and then you shit when you fart while pissing.
Okay, when there's thunder, there's rain, then you piss yourself.
Fart, then you piss yourself. Wait, can I gamba yet? Big gamba? Big gamba? Of course you can watch the gamba. If it would fucking... Oh, my game crashed! No gamba, wow. Never mind!
No gambling. Okay. You want to go shoreline?
I thought I was gonna jump over him. I was gonna try and head eyes him and then steal his gun. That was the plan in my mind, but then he shot me in the dick.
Sorry guys, kinda possessed right there. I'm back. In black. I have no sexual relations with that girl.
Give me.
Looking for a game to capture.
Give me my gamble.
I wish I was a normal human being.
You're not.
I'm special in my own way.
I did not have sexual relations with that woman.
Who is that lady? I never seen her in my life. Hey. You're fucking gay!
Is it
homosexual?
Backpack of some kind.
Song? Oh, let me tell you. Let me give you the link, brother. Right there. That's the sound. The very top one. Made by... Oh, it's not done yet. 8 minutes. Man. Fuck. Made by our very talented Little C Interchange type beat. It's not the official name, but it's Russian. I don't know. It's Interchange type beat, though.
CP.
What? No.
Oh.
It goes crazy. It does go crazy.
Looking for the little
CP. Where? I had a dream that you are. Where? That. Sir, I'm trying to speak here and you're just kind of interrupting me. I don't feel very safe.
You shouldn't be. I'm coming for you. Rapidly approaching your location.
You. 7.62x39. What a good ammo. What good ammo is what? SP or PS?
For what?
The 7.62x39.
I don't know.
Chat, what's a good 7.62x39 ammo?
Fuck, I'm so much.
I need a good 7.62x39 ammo, please.
It's so loud, I love it.
BP, thank you.
BP.
BP. I don't have BP unlocked.
PP.
Is PP okay?
PP.
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 Okay.
No, I was saying PP over and over because I just wanted to say PP. Yes.
It's so expensive. What's another okay one?
PP. I can't take
PS
the PP.
I can afford PS. I can't afford PP.
Take the PP. You should do a group, dude. What do you wait? What? What do you mean?
PP.
PP.
PPGAs and my AP. Do I have access to my AP? I don't have access to my AP. I have SP.
SPT. We're abandoning you.
PP. Small PP. I don't have level 4. I'm level 26. What can I get? That's 7.62x39.
Nothing.
I just need a kill with the AKM. Like, I need to kill a scout with an AKM, and I'll drop the gun.
I think... I don't know.
Okay, I'm buying the cheapest ammo I can.
I'm gonna bring an MP7.
I'm gonna bring an MP7.
Excuse me, Ainsley. That was quite rude.
Fuck you.
I know it was.
I knew I'm rude.
It was supposed to be rude. Which is better, chat? The MP7 A1 or A2? Hey, what's good, Coy Anvil? I'm good, brother. How are you?
I watched them sleep.
What the
fuck? Huh?
Ignore him, chat. I think MP7 A2, right? It's better, I think.
I'm ready.
Is your body ready, though? Is your body ready? Melee is better.
Dude, me, bro. What the fuck?
Is your body ready?
Let's go fight the goons.
The goons.
I'm from Peter Coolidge.
Or not.
Jennifer Coolidge. Oh, Lois, it's me, Peter Coolidge.
Gosh.
Lois. I got diabetes.
Lois. I beat your mom.
They're the same, really? So why is one cheaper?
Coolidge and Peter?
What? No.
Oh. Anyway.
I feel stupid for asking that. Granadas!
Dude, they call me McNasty.
Let's fucking do this, bitch.
I'm really nasty with the McChicken.
Ha ha ha.
Yeah, $50 on room myself.
Please do time. Beyond the Red Meat Part 1 and 2 for the cheap RK1. What is that? What trader is that? Is that a mechanic? How do I get that?
I live in Texas right now to storming. I'm in Missouri, dude, and it's hailing.
You have lost. Grenades. Stop bringing my chair. You have lost 3 mil to stream. I'm sorry to inform you. Okay. Skier? Okay. Yeah, get back in the corner. You go sit in your motherfucking toilet.
I am Grimwald.
Why can't I be bored, Bob?
You know what, Ainsley? You know what?
You're gonna kill me again, aren't you?
No, no.
We are playing.
Really?
We're playing.
Fuck. Has anyone donated $20?
No, we're playing Connect Four.
I'll whoop your ass.
No, you would not. Dude, you're gonna fucking
how?
Die.
How?
Chat. Welcome to the tournament of a lifetime, bitch. Accept that link, motherfucker.
Join the private game, okay. Go.
Oh, why does it make that noise? It's kind of wet. You hear that? Why does it sound wet? Ooh, Anzi, you're cooked.
Yeah.
You fool.
What's your plan?
My plan is to win!
I'm not gonna let you win.
Yes, you is. You have no choice!
I'll do what I must, but you ain't winning this.
Anzi, I'm sorry. But I win. But I win!
How?
I do.
How did you win?
You'll see. No matter where you go, I win!
Actually, some gay shit. Reloading loot. Why not?
It's fine. Keep going. It'll be your turn.
It's my turn.
Yeah. Joke's on you. Red's my lucky color. Again. We're 1-1, brother. 1-1.
Go.
I can't play ski mask music on my channel. I'll get copyright immediately. Fuck, how did I not see that? Stupid.
Alright, we're waiting players. You sure you want
to
rematch?
Yes, yep. Chat's abstracting me. I'm locked in.
Okay.
I'm not playing climate change by ski mask. Rosa, you're playing five roads? I'm playing Ainsley. That's so mean. No.
I don't want to be in the stream no more.
Shocker. You apologize right now.
There's some gay shit.
Stop being homophobic.
But I'm homosexual.
You know what? Me too.
Ooh la la. Ooh la bear. Ooh la rinka de la bear.
You fool! You fool!
I don't want to play this game no more.
No. I can't leave. Get the fuck back in here, bitch. Get back in here, you slut. Footage from inside Nikita's anti-cheat department. Oh, wait, we're loading again. Get your head in the game, Anzi, come on.
If you see any scab, let me just kill us and I'll throw this gun out.
Don't do that. Came for Tarkov, stayed for Connect Four. That's how I get you. My real dreams are to actually become a Connect Four streamer full time. Like, you know those chess streams? It's like that, but better. Alright, we go to resort or cottages.
Why are we going to the suicide, like,
land? Are we going to cottages or the thingy? Or resort?
If we go to... I don't care where. I need scab kills.
Alright.
Wait, snow is back. Sadly, it's back.
They're gonna be to our right.
Mm-hmm.
This is where we've been pulled up. They're gonna be to our right.
I'm not seeing nobody. Yeah, sadly, snow is back. No one will.
Guy in front, dead ahead.
I think it's a scab.
Was it not?
I heard him VoIP or something. I'm running to this abandoned cottage.
Dude, they're players.
You sure?
They're like running out towards. I'm hitting the torso.
I don't see one. Yeah, they're scabs. This is Sanitar.
Woohoo!
Yeah! That was a good nade. Chuck that shit far. Anyone over there?
Come here, bitch.
I need to be a baseball player how far I'm throwing this shit.
I got it. Flash your part. One done.
Nice. I'm flanking around. Where are you, Sanitar?
I'm throwing a nade. Defy Sanitar.
Yeah, I'm throwing a nade inside in there too. It's you.
I'm near a greenhouse.
I'm right to your right. Oh, you're inside. Oh, you're inside. Okay, you're inside greenhouse. Not seeing him anymore.
Underhanding it.
That's not him. That's a blue barrel. I thought of it too. Where the fuck are they? What the fuck? Oh, now they want to show themselves.
I don't
Problem.
See him.
He's to the right in the corner. Sanitar can drop a lead X. What? You said kill him? Kill him?
No, I didn't kill him.
He's yelling at me. I don't see him. I don't see him at all.
Behind the shed.
Oh, he's behind the shed? Fuck this. I'm pushing.
With the power of friendship.
We're gonna diddle you. Alright, you go left, I go right. There's nowhere right, I'm coming left.
Behind the fence.
Here.
Hit the
Okay. Yoink. Yoink. Pockets.
What do you get?
Drink his pockets. You want the valve?
I'm gonna go get the guards shit, because I need that backpack. No.
Why am I lagging? Whoa, I'm lagging like crazy. 1.3k ping. Yeah, Sanitar is, like, he doesn't drop the best stuff, the Koi. What you got in the bag, though? Wedex? Wedex would be nice.
Getting shot at.
There. Yeah. You got
a LEDX? Nice.
No. Is that you by okay.
I'm in a shed.
I'm coming there.
I'm gonna pack a mag.
Nah, to me, Sanitar is the easiest boss. That's why he drops the worst shit. Here you go.
What, me? Oh, cool, dude.
There's a Grizzly as well if you want that.
Thank you. You have any Saiga rounds?
No.
Did he have any?
Oh, Saiga? Oh, you mean Val. Yes, I do.
Oh, Valorant, yeah, my bad.
Have you ever fought cultists? Actually, no. I've never seen a cultist a day in my life. I've heard they make no noise, though, which is kind of spooky to think about. But I've never, ever seen or heard a cultist in my life. Hey, it was good, Storm.
I keep packing this mag.
I'm inside the lock cottage. Here comes Peter Cottontail. Who the hell is that? You okay? Is that you? Okay, that was you.
Not me. That's a player.
That's where it was.
That's not behind us, dude. I'm facing towards resort.
I do want to farm together because, like, I wish Sanitar dropped key cards because I feel like I would have gotten a key card by now. Like, he's not that easy. Come on. Oh, now I find a horse? Ugh.
I'm looting one of the guards.
I'm going to the other cottage.
Alright.
Easy Sanitar to kill. Dude, I've been killing you today. Every fight is always a win. Hell yeah, brother. Oopie gauge.
Why is it snow back? I don't know, man. I don't want it back. No one asked for this. No one was like, you know what I miss? Loud ass noises and not snow blindness. And everyone's like, yeah, you're right.
I missed that too.
My noob friend got a yellow key card on to go and sold it to therapist.
I'd cry.
Something you would do.
You're in the cottage?
Yeah, I mean the unlocked one, not the locked one.
Okay.
What's that? Ooh, juice.
Corrugated
hose. Does snow make it hard to see or easy to spot people? It depends. Like either.
That's what they're wearing.
Yeah, it makes them like easy as fuck to spot. Sometimes I'm like, where the fuck?
I'm in.
You're right. I have 4 horses in my inventory. What the fuck?
Someone said. Have no extra VSS mags?
I dropped them to you in the shed.
Oh, you did?
Yes. You said Saiga. I was like, oh, you mean you mean Val? Yeah, and I dropped them in the shed.
Oh.
I say we reset.
I'm going to the shed real quick.
Right, I'm heading to the path to the house.
You're leaving?
Yeah. I mean, we killed Sanitar. Like, we're already heavy. We might as well. Okay. Well, we can have Scav Village.
Nah, that's cool. I don't really care.
I'm hitting Scav Village!
The Saiga Max. Oh, yeah.
They're not Saiga, it's Val. Saiga's the shotgun.
Oh, Val Max. Oh, yeah.
That was at you.
Nope.
That's towards you by the greenhouse. I'm coming back.
I'm okay. I'm just gonna start running.
Yeah, but I kind of want to kill him. That sounds so close, but I'm not seeing shit.
Over like the ridge, I think.
Yeah.
I'm getting back in the cover.
Rad says I have a little My Little Pony collection.
Where you at?
Rad says they walk cottage. I'm not seeing
walk cottage?
Yeah, I'm coming to unlocked.
Also running to unlock. You scream?
Yeah, that was me. Son of a.
That does sound really enticing, bro.
It does, but like I can't see it. It sounds so close yet so far. Oh, Larry reminded me. Speaking of High in Life, I did part 1 today, right? But I have yet to receive part 2. Why the fuck is that? You have any bolts on you, by the way?
Bags?
I'm with them right now.
You need the bags?
I'm with them right now. Anti kill price is 25 right now.
No, right back upstairs. Be poopy loop.
Which quest? The High in Life for Ragman. I did part 1, and then, yeah, living high is not a crime, yeah. I'm over 40, I should be high enough level. And I looked at the wiki, it said there's no level requirement. What if War Part 3? Pretty sure I have that. No, maybe I am on part 3. I need to get part 3 done for that. That's fucking stupid. And I'll check after this.
On daylay, Ainsley. On daylay.
I don't even know what that says.
It's Little C.
Why is there a dead? There's a dead PMC right here.
Oh.
Dead Skull.
Oh shit.
He's also doing fucking tasks.
The fuck? Who killed my unalluded?
I'm taking this.
I hear something right. I don't know. I heard 2 footsteps to my right. I'm inside the shed. I hear him flanking around.
Here. Yeah.
Where are you?
And the log thing.
Okay, I hear him outside the fence. Right. Look at me. Behind this fence right here, this corner.
There's also one behind me.
There's 2. I D ya.
underhand over the shed. I'm. Oh, I'm
out of you by mistake. Run, run, run.
I'm going to the building. I'm so cooked. Someone threw a nade. Careful.
He's pushing.
I'm inside this building.
I'm not.
He's so low. He's lit up like crazy. I'm pushing him. Got him. Got one. I got one.
Get back inside and heal.
ETG goes crazy. I'm healing this heavy bleed. Throw my bag in here. About half, fuck. That was a gas tank. Yeah, I realized I don't have that. Alright, where are you? Where are you?
And it's like we're like recently killed the
guy. I see you.
I was hiding here the whole time.
You said you heard someone else, right?
I thought I heard someone behind me, but that could be the guy.
Mm-hmm. My guy needs to pipe down. I'm just getting so low in energy. Shit. Alright, I'm drinking some shit. I'm low. Don't freeze. My guy needs to pipe down! I thought ETG was a painkiller.
Not. You okay?
That's not at me. I'm inside the
house. On the ridge, where we just were.
Ugh. Oh, you're right. I'm CMS.
On me.
What? I'm CMSing.
I hear a guy. Besides that stab, there's someone else.
Scav.
No, there's one other one. That's why they're shooting. I accidentally shot you once because you were running out of the house and I saw a dude and I accidentally shot
monkey brain.
One bullet and I know I hit
you. Surgery done. Four.
There's some movement.
I'm fully healed. I'm still inside this building.
You got the windows if you want, but...
Yeah, I'm gonna pack my ammo a bit, because they're uneven.
OCD first.
The guy I killed, he was dumb. He was dumb. I'm full. One mag in a dream, baby. Alright, you hearing any movement? We sure there's two? There usually is only one, always one more.
Yep, behind me.
Oh.
Directly.
You're still hiding in that little hidey hole?
You can bait him by voice lining. Do it. You fucking do it.
Should I be like a dick?
Yeah, just keep screaming.
Your teammate is really bad. Your teammate sucked dick.
I'll pick the window.
I haven't heard any movement.
I feel like you're maybe hearing me.
I don't think I am. Your stream is muted.
No, I mean like here. Oh, snow? Okay, that makes sense. Never mind.
I mean, you could push out and I could swing too.
I'm gonna clear around this fence where I cut the guy. Peek in the corner where I killed him. There's a dead body. That's Scav out here.
To my side, let me know.
Okay, hold up. I'm gonna loot the guy up. Okay,
Yeah, he's moving. He's moving. Hard.
Okay, I'm holding the corner. I'm holding the corner right, outside. Vaulting. Holding the corner to the right where I cut his buddy.
He's running. He vaulted.
Where's he vaulting to?
On my right.
That's him running?
Yeah.
I think he's inside. Yep. Inside the fence area.
He knew. I'm dead. How'd you know?
Did you hit him at all?
I hit him once. He has a shine of a UCCH or whatever, the green one.
Do you have nades, my brother? He's pushing me.
No, I don't.
Not him.
Fentanyl fairy. How'd he know?
He's in nowhere.
You have 2k hours and you have a 21?
Damn.
6 KD?
Damn.
Are you cheating? He's 144 rates. It has to be cheating.
Ooh.
Right? He's killed the goons. He's gotten ready for anything. He's killed You Suck. No, he's got You Suck.
No, You Suck has killed 50 PMCs. Yeah.
Wait, I'm
definitely recording. Hold up. I hear him. I hear him running back and forth. He's antsy. Man, if I had a nade. Move! Fucking one energy. Six KD is kind of crazy. I'm trying to see if this guy has a grenade I can grab. Someone else shooting him? Throw your one mag at him. Like chuck at him. Hit this bush. Bush is pissing me off. I want to dip. I want to loot this guy and dip, but I can't carry his backpack. Not seeing him through there. Like looking through the fence. I want to dip, but I want to dip with this guy's gear. Here's oh, I know that. I do have a key card, you're right. Can't carry that. Last dip. We got the backpack, though. Heal the thorax. Okay, I'm gonna heal the thorax first so I don't bleed out. What the fuck? I am a potato. He shot me through the wood.
He just shot me through the wood.
He shot me through the fucking wood. K.
K-Dog 1. Is this the same guy who killed Ainsley? Oh, he died. What the fuck? Wait, what? It's a different guy. Huh. He died immediately after. Fuck. Sanitar and 2 Usex, man. What's good, Shansley?
Okay, it's K-Dog.
Yeah, K, is that the guy who killed you?
No. It was Fentanyl Fairy.
Were you watching the stream?
Yeah.
Yeah, I was pushing.
I was so proud. No, I did kill him, though.
The what guy? What?
The Fentanyl Fairy.
Oh, maybe. But what I'm super confused about is we're walking to extract and we just see a dead guy and we heard nothing, you know what I mean? Like there was not a single sound of violence in that area.
Where's the other person?
And there's just a dead man on the floor, and then all of a sudden the entire lobby is in our butt cheeks. Yeah, I think the guy I dropped was the guy who killed you. Right, anyways, gambling like time. I love Fent.
If I heard a dude grunting and like in severe pain behind a wooden shack, I would pre-fire.
Okay, that's great.
I would try to go for a wall, man.
Key I've never seen before. Okay. That's good to know. Alright. Key be worth a bajillion. Beluga.
Luzon.
Oh. Okay. okay. that was booty cheeks. Squash. Peas.
Dude, you got dorm room 214 and a key card.
It was ass.
How was that an ass key card?
What? That's not. It's 40.
How's an ass key card?
It's only 43k.
What? I want a key card.
What does super water do? Super water is for crafting moonshines.
Punisher part 1.
Oh, you got it complete? Yeah, let's go. See? At least we got something to get out of that.
Punisher part 2. Go in reserve and kill enemies with a suppressed weapon. Easy.
You know, I'm going to do MP something.
Find lower half mag. Hand over lower half mass. Why? I don't want to do that. Do I look like a guy that wants to do that? No. I don't.
I don't ever want to do that.
That's I got a 6B43, though. Yay.
It takes too big. It's too big of a gun.
Then move the fucking gun.
Too big. It won't fit. We'll make it fit.
Please get FMJ. I don't have the quest. Well, I think I have the quest. Sometimes I don't feel like doing it.
The voices.
The monkey. The monkey's fist. You don't have... God, they're going for 400k? God damn, I'm so glad I got this. Alright, we're taking an extra mag just in case. I'm taking 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 grenades apparently, because that's what I fucking need.
You need it. Oh my god.
So I need to complete the Blood of War Part 3 if I want to get high. That's stupid. Ansley, you want to go woods?
Gotcha, why not?
Alright, let me take the... I'll take them 7 somewhere else. Hey, it was good, horny SpongeBob. What are we doing? Suffering.
What the fuck?
Do you have a problem with horny SpongeBob?
Why does that exist?
What's your problem with horny SpongeBob?
I don't want to picture SpongeBob with a boner, dude.
Oh, I already am.
Okay.
Can't top it up. Back. Alright, let's go woods. And Marcus, right? Yes. Not that big of a backpack. Don't need that. Bye-bye. The freak is that name? It's a good name. Horny SpongeBob is kind of funny.
Oh, hate us. All right, let's go. Wait. Let me... Oh, I'm just going to bring my heels. I'm going to buy Grizzly and my Augustins, because Augustins would have been great back there. Boom. CMS. UTG. Propital. Augustin. S36. Lego. Please put a face cover on. You're so picky.
I'm so scared. I don't want to do this anymore.
Welcome to Tarkov, biatch.
If nuts could cry, mine'd be whippering.
They go, oh, whoa.
What?
They go, oh, whoa.
I got water in my monitor again.
Oh, my God. I put a face cover on. There, yonder, there.
I have 30k in rubles.
Let me save this AK-103. Hold up. I got some from killing a bitch.
Face covers look so attractive, and you don't use it. It drives me mad.
I just for gore.
A Momex is 4k. Just wear a Momex.
I just for gore.
They're so good looking.
I just for gore.
You never put on a Momex. Put on a Momex. Don't get on the skull half mask.
I like the skull half mask.
You're weird.
I like it. It's, I feel bad.
You're using a fuck of that gun you're using, fucker.
Dude, I am the wicked witch of the west. Or wicked bitch. I am loaded.
Right, let me look at where I need to place these. While Little C's music. The blood of Warfare 3.
Don't hit on my glasses, bro. They do good eye protection.
Okay. Load, please. Load? No. What the fuck? Okay, mouse set. Okay, boom.
Oh, shit.
Okay. We can do that.
Ethan, the stream is lagging.
Is it lagging? Uh-oh.
It was lagging because it was buffering and then went back to normal.
Chat, are we back? Hello? 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 Hello?
There's a lag spike.
Hello? Hello? Help me. Help. Nikita beat the shit out of me, Larry's right. Help. Help.
Good job, Shocker.
Shocker just got a GP from a 95k scav case. Goddamn.
I don't want to wake up. For what I've said.
Help me. Help. Is the stream back? Is it Gucci now?
Stream is good.
Alright, cool.
Someone donate so I can kill Ethan.
Someone donate so I'm killing Ainsley, the fuck?
I'm killing you, dude. $20 and I'll kill you.
$20 and me and Ainsley will kill each other.
But you have to tell me. When someone's doing
No, gotta do it.
Like, I have to know. You gotta tell me someone donated, like, and then we just turn. I don't have two monitors, dude.
Yeah.
You better, like, when we hear the grenade or something. Or no, you need. Oh, fuck.
Why would you hear it?
I don't know. I should hear it then. It'd be funny, bro.
Good shit, yeah. Shocker. 6 out of 15. You're getting there. The grind.
Meow. Fuck you staring at me for, cat.
You look goofy as hell.
Fuck you are, cat. I'll whip your fucking ass.
You look goofy as shit.
You look dumb as hell. Oh my God. Look at your goofy ass. I swear to God.
It's probably still
Is there still lag?
No, I'm watching it. There's no lag. The stream looks good, if anything.
All right.
This will be the last raid of the night, fellas.
That's if we kill each other.
Perhaps. May the best man win. Goodbye, Enzo. I'm sorry. I'm joking. No one donated.
Promise?
Pinky promise. Woods is always cancer. We have to go up this way for one of my markers.
We're in no man's land, literally. We're gonna get shot.
Yeah, where do you get M80 ammo? Yeah, well, what does C say? I want M80 ammo.
Pick it off of the dead PMCs, you find that no one picks the mags, and so you just unload the ammo and pick M80.
Scavs do not have M80.
No, the PMC bodies that you scav with. Like, you find like a dead PMC. With like a
reckless
gun, take damage.
What's that mean? I can't see him, he's just not peeking.
Good one.
Bro, it was a tank, Jesus. I have PS in here.
I'm the wicked wild man of the west.
Hold on, I want to see what armor this motherfucker had.
I would kill to fan the hammer in this game, dude.
What? Tier 4?
Lighthouse quest, revision lighthouse. Oh, never mind. Don't want M80. Don't need it.
Why?
Just finish new quest. Video. Love it. Hey, thank you, Mr. Burden. I appreciate that. Yeah, I think M80 has to do lighthouse quest.
Don't look at me.
Beautiful.
Oh, thank you, but I'm scared.
No one's donated to kill you. Don't worry. PS sucks, bro. Does it? Really?
It's not crazy, but it's not bad.
Oh, I should have brought PP. PP's better. You're right. Fuck.
Wait, what kind of AK are you using?
AK-104.
Is that 7.62 or is that 5x45?
I don't know.
Okay,
there's one.
54x39.
What are you saying?
I don't know. 63x63 is, what's 9 to the 4th power?
The 4th power? What are you? What the fuck? Should be like back here.
What, 9 to the 4th power?
No, what are you? Wait, what are you talking about? 9 to the 4th power for?
9 to the 4th. Power.
Okay, no, it's up this way, right behind this rocket bank.
I hear gunfire.
PP's at least better. Shit, my bad. I thought PP was better. I mean, PS is better. Here it is. Boop. Oh. To one place. Oh, we gotta go this way now.
I'm lost, scared, and aroused.
Get a girlfriend of the best rate of your life with jokes on you. I already do. And she's hot as fuck. So I choose the best rate. I love Latinas.
I love
Latinas.
And white girls.
Nope. Latinas.
Scav.
Where? Oh. Nice!
Told you, bro. I'm nasty.
Calic B, I'll take that. I gotta run this way.
Hello, brother. Hello, governor. Hello, governor.
What size pillow? Well, he's a pretty big butt, so pretty big pillows. You like duos or solo more? Honestly, solo. Like, if I'm looking for money, solo. But if I'm looking for content, duos.
Don't aim them.
I'm just saying, chat, $20, and that's the bullet between his eyeballs. Due for the content, I'm waiting. Hey, what's good? Hey, Aero404, welcome back, brother. How has Tarkov been treating you? Aero404 is very new to the game, and I feel bad.
I'm running PS12B. This shit hits like a truck. It's on the ash.
Like a PP.
And the revolver. Run this caliber of ammo.
America, ya.
America, ya.
Hello.
The mount stash is like up here. Yeah, chat's doing it. They're going, hello.
There's a dead scav right here.
Dear God.
And to your right.
Dear God.
No.
Okay, it's right. I don't know. I think up here. I'm dead.
Seriously?
I'm dead. I'm somewhere above me, I think.
Damn it. They call me Toblerone because I feel like a Cookie Crisp.
This thing, his name is, I think, Maraku. I did not mean to. I meant to review the fuck. Report his name on accident.
I knew we were suspicious.
I mean, I meant to look at his thing. I did not mean to. Man, fuck.
I was supposed to kill you. I feel like fucking Thorfinn from Vinland Saga. Vinland
Saga. My father is dead. Chat, that will be the last one, though. I'm going to go sit by the show. It's 9:37. I got school tomorrow. I got duties to tend to. Duty. But thank you everyone who showed up today. Everyone who chatted, viewed, watched, donated. Special thanks to Juicy, Lord of the Bombs, and Shadow V for the donations. I appreciate you all. Every donation helps me get a new PC so I can actually stream better quality and better internet. Because my internet is Dookie Booty, so we'll do 1080p and streets. Love all of that. But I love everyone who showed up. Love you all. I hope you have a good rest of your night. Good luck in your future raids. And everyone have a good rest of your day. Hey, Ethan's still here. What's good, bro? There will be more streams to come. This will definitely be a video. Like, more streams on the way. More content on the way. I love doing it. Love you all. Love making content for you guys. And everyone have a good rest of your night.
And be good people, guys.